And Kingdom Hearts, and I still love it. It's dumb as shit. It's one of the dumbest game series that has ever been made. It is simultaneously really cool and really fun and really frustrating and bad. there's a lot. Kingdom Hearts has a lot going for it.
That's true.
What was that? What could that have been? What could that have been?
Oh my god.
I don't know what that was at all.
It wouldn't be a Kingdom Hearts stream without shit like this, baby.
That's gonna be hour five of fighting Captain Hook.
So here's the deal with this. Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 have some of the best intro music of any game ever, and for some reason Square Enix likes to copyright mute it, and everyone's like, oh Wayne, you need to mute your stream whenever the songs play. You need to not get banned. No. I refuse.
We're gonna get banned. We're gonna get banned.
But not for this, for something that will happen later in this game.
Yeah, let's go! We just have to be really loud over it. We just gotta make, we gotta get really hyped.
We gotta enjoy it.
Mmm! When I say so, you don't think life is quite that simple. When you walk away, you don't hear me say, oh baby, don't go. Simple and clean is the way that you make it. Sora! No! Sora! We gotta save this kid. Hold on, I'm jumping in. All right, Tetrog, what am I supposed to pick?
Okay, here's the thing. I don't know.
Here's the thing. Wait, while you were gone, I went and got my... Okay, assuming that there's no differences between KH1 and Final Mix in terms of shit like this, I have my original Brady guide for Kingdom Hearts 1. And okay. I have all the level-ups right here. I don't know.
Okay, I'm just gonna do that.
I think picking up the sword.
The answers to like Tidus and the girl and everybody, like those matter more, right? Because that affects your XP curve.
Yes, I can up.
Clockwork Contrivance in the chat room said, "Not sword, whatever you do."
What?
Well, time to
and
restart.
Then posted not like this. After
what do you mean? What do you mean?
I'm gonna guess. Here's the thing. You probably did want shield. Now that I think about it, because you probably get second chance way earlier.
Oh, wait, let me check.
Do I restart?
You could just skip the intro.
I think I have to turn off the game.
Okay, that's fine. You can get back here in like 2 seconds, because you can just skip the
intro. Yeah, okay. We're going to reset our timer.
Resetting the timer? It was only 6 minutes.
Yeah, because the run hasn't started yet. So yeah, in general chat, we're not going to be skipping cutscenes unless we can identify one early as awful and a waste of time.
there's no waste of time cutscenes.
It's true, actually.
Hearts, what are you talking about?
It's true, actually. Yes.
Big brain.
What's happening? Is Sora okay? God, I love Kingdom Hearts 1 Sora's, like, non-cutscene face. It's so stupid.
They didn't change the game on the re-release on PC. Like, it's still just the old PS4 Final Mix.
Yeah.
One of my favorite clips I ever took from your original streams that I still think about, I've talked about this before, but not in public, I think, is like, it's you fighting Captain Hook, and Trug's coaching you, and he says, cast arrow right now or you're gonna get one shot. And as the words, really, are leaving your lips, you get one shot.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
That's so good. Why did they let Waka in this game, dude?
I don't know.
He's not racist.
He's a
no
kid.
More.
He didn't get racist yet.
He's not racist yet. Yeah.
He did not learn his prejudice.
I think it would be so funny if Trog bought the game right now, started playing it, and beat it before Wayne.
That would discourage me. When I was practiced, I probably could. I haven't played this game since Wayne has played this game. So, like, it's been 3 years.
Skip cutscene for speed? No, I can't skip these.
Fuck you, Wumply.
So, Riku! There's our boy right there.
And you're just as lazy.
Just so you know, chat. No matter how fast Wayne beats the game, 4 hours will be dedicated to the cutscenes, because that is the combined length of all cutscenes in Kingdom Hearts 1 is 4 hours.
Probably more than four.
Wait, in Kingdom Hearts 1 is 4 hours of cutscenes?
Kingdom Hearts 1 is 4 hours of cutscenes total.
Kingdom Hearts 2 is like 10.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 2 is even more.
What up?
Lore reasons, shout out, Riku showed up. Yeah, lore reasons. He's a kid that knows Sora.
This is where he fucking lives!
Come on.
Cool camera, just the tree right there.
I'm winning.
Good on
the camera. Oh, the screen kick, it doesn't even matter.
Oh, you lost.
Good job.
Thank you, Deep Fried Gundam, for $100.
Come on, no, don't do it twice. You got a lot of shit to do, man.
But the reason I lost was total bullshit, and you know it.
Maybe a potion?
Yeah, like potions are.
Fucking god, stupid game! Holy shit, not worth it, not worth it.
Yeah,
not worth it.
Yeah, just watching the cutscenes of Kingdom Hearts 1.
Who knows?
Like, Sora is so concerned with Riku, but Riku does nothing but act like a total dick to Sora basically the whole game, and it really makes it strange why Sora cares so much. What would you do
there? This is such a good gag. All these years later.
It is good. It's pretty good. Oh. God, never speak again.
I missed Donald Duck.
You're in for a
forever.
Rough time, Mira.
There's a lot of Donald lines.
Right.
You know, I've heard at the end of Kingdom Hearts 3, Donald Duck has a genuinely emotionally moving cutscene, and I've never seen it. Chat, how many of you don't know anything about Kingdom Hearts?
How did this game happen?
Two executives met in an elevator and were like, we should do this. It wasn't
that simple. Okay, here's the thing. Nomura was like, I want to make a video game with like a really well-known character. I want to make something as well-known as Mario. And everyone's like, okay, Nomura. But like, he suggested like, man, like having like Mickey Mouse in a video game, that'd be fucking crazy. People would eat that shit up. And then like, literally like a Square, like a Disney had an office in the same building that Square Enix, they're in the same building. And literally like two execs got in an elevator together and was like, hey, would you want to do a video game with us? And Disney exec was like, yeah, sure, we'll talk about it. And then they're like, all right, Nomura, now's your chance. And he's like, fuck yes. And then he, like, the meetings start, and he's like, all right, here's my character for the game. It's a lion furry boy named Sora. He has a chainsaw for a sword. And just like, knowing that due to the timing, like, Michael Eisner was probably in the room when this happened is, like, fucking,
Me? Well, cool plus rich. Well, hey, how about... Let's do it. Okay, Chad, this is more important than beating Riku in a fight. This is
100 times more important.
So important. Yeah. But whatever you were going to say, you have to wait.
Get up there.
Now, how do I just jump into it? Do I have to press a button?
I don't know. I don't remember. Yeah.
What? What the hell? He just jumped.
You had it.
But like, no, he just jumped off. You have to hold jump. How are you supposed to know that? Why is he walking?
Dodging on you, dude!
What?
Look at him, he's so
does
nice!
Does he always do that?
Bro, you can't let him win.
Oh! Did I win? Who won? What the fuck?
There will be infinitely more defeats that Wayne has to overcome.
Yeah, no, it'll be worse. It'll get worse.
We can't get hung up on the
We gotta kill Clayton. We gotta kill Captain Hook.
Yeah, Curtis.
There's so many funny.
We can kill Jafar.
Kingdom Hearts 2 has like the most just like men you have to kill. Like Kingdom Hearts 2 does not have nearly as many men you need to kill. This is a glitchless run. Just kidding, if I can figure out a glitch, I will do it without hesitation.
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh? Is that Billy Zane?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
I love your music.
I loved you in Titanic.
To the darkness.
You know what's fucked up? You Google Billy Zane, it tells you that he's in Titanic and that about his debut role, and it says nothing about Kingdom Hearts.
Whoever you are,
he buries that shit.
Freaking me out like this.
Billy Zane used to come to the store I worked at to get his gifts wrapped, and he was a dickhead? Oh, no. No! You've ruined Kingdom Hearts for me! You've ruined Ansem for me!
Did he attack people with his guardian?
Come, guardian!
Oh.
I need to get fish, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Go swim. Time to swim.
This is how fishing works.
Mm-hmm.
Just walk into the water until you just see obtained fish.
Just imagining like Sora getting waist deep in ocean water and then just like snagging a fish out of the water with his bare hands.
No, it's his shorts. They're fucking like fish traps. They're shaped in a way that they swim in and they don't know how to get out.
Yeah, he just stands.
That he gets wrapped up in.
He just stands in there for an hour and then he just comes back out. And there's like five fish caught in his clothes.
Hey, by the way. I used to think when I was a kid that the stuff with Sora and Kairi was so sad, and as an adult, I realized that I was just getting tricked by really good music, and that it's not really deep or sad or
it's
anything.
It's
The what?
Their ears always face the camera.
They did that
for this game, and then they abandoned it.
That's so fucked up, I've never noticed that ever!
Ooh, guess we'll need new duds when we get there. Oh.
Why? Why did
they even close? So in a chat, hang on, who said that? Exio said, I hope Skimbully's okay.
I don't get it.
Skimbully's like the villain from fucking Pinocchio. He's the one that captures Pinocchio and puts him in a fucking circus.
I don't know shit about that.
In the original story of Pinocchio, there's a scene where he like gets attacked by a big snake and he makes the snake laugh so hard that it dies.
Oh.
So here's Sora's room. Where he lives.
Clean up, bitch.
I love his other shorts that are on the floor.
It'll be great.
His normal. He has like they're like cargo shorts.
Yeah,
they're
like normal.
When do you wear your normal pants?
He doesn't wear those.
You like
he's
you,
also
you,
just
you...
got blocks.
See, you can see it.
Yeah, it's right
that's
there.
Which means it's supposed to be in spitting distance.
Yeah, that's where wear these clothes.
He sleeps.
Oh, here it is, the most important character. Sora's mom, who is never heard or seen ever again.
Goodbye, Sora's
the
mom.
Series. Sora forgets
that was the
about
one
her.
Time.
Sora must hate his mom. Like, that's the only explanation, right? They must have a
terrible
relationship.
Yeah, Sora doesn't give a fuck about his family. He, like, has no desire to go back and see his family.
Whoa.
His song.
Oh, wait for
it's so good.
That happened to me, I would freak out, but he's playing it so cool.
Playing it so cool.
I played this game. When did Kingdom Hearts come out?
2002?
2003? 4?
No, 2002 earlier.
Two?
I think 2002.
2002? Oh, so I was 6 years old when I had played this game. This was the most intense thing I had ever experienced when I first saw this. Like, I played this game on launch year, and it was insane.
Yeah.
If Kingdom Hearts didn't have the Keyblade, I don't know what I would do.
Look at how to chainsaw Sora.
Yeah, Sora used to be like a lion.
He was a little lion boy.
Yeah.
Well, they get back to that in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Well, that's then true. He turns into an actual lion.
That's not, yeah, he was more anthropomorphic.
I just saw the funniest time. Interpretation of that cutscene in chat. Someone said, why did Riku turn into a giant key?
Holy shit, that'd be amazing.
All right, stop me if you guys already read this one, but... We have
no, it's a cutscene! Pay attention!
That just doesn't have the stream open.
Dude! Alright, so talk over. Anonymous gave $30. They say, want to congratulate y'all on the good work you do, but also want to shout out my former boss's daughter. Who is apparently so insistent on naming her unborn kid Roxas, they nearly tore their family apart.
Wow. You know what?
I hope you got to do it. Oh, you can attack the face for massive damage.
Don't make a kid live with that.
No, you name your kid that, and to some of their friends, they're the coolest kid on the block.
No, yeah, that's the thing.
And to everyone else, they are holy fodder.
No, because kids don't even know who Roxas is. No, nobody under the age of 13 or
I do.
Like,
they don't know. Your son would be cool to me.
My son, I named you after the three bravest men I know, Quark Roxas Simpson, my beautiful son.
There's some way to speed up this part where you don't have to, like, walk around.
Oh no, I just remember what I have to do.
Does anybody remember how to, like, speed this part up? It has something to do with, like, walking in and out of a door.
There's an order. Look it up quick.
All right, hold on.
All right, please appear, Leon. If this works, I'll be so happy. Yes, holy shit! This is, like, the worst part of the game, chat. You're supposed to walk around and just...
No, I think Tarzan's is worse. Tarzan's is even
worse.
I forgot about
Tarzan.
I forgot about Tarzan.
Tarzan is, like, literally wandering around aimlessly until cutscenes happen.
Kairi.
Who are you talking about? Some cowboy German in chat says Kairi freaks me out.
I mean, she does kind of look like a creature.
She has some weird proportions.
Here's the other thing I'll say to that person who's worried about Kingdom Hearts spoilers. If you were to stay and watch this entire game, I don't think you'd learn anything. I don't think you'd come any closer to understanding what Kingdom Hearts is about.
It's more of an experience than a cohesive story.
Yeah.
Well, use the keyblade to open it.
I think you have to, like, talk to somebody to...
Oh, Yuffie's like, tell me I can do that?
Yeah.
I think.
I've heard the keyblade could open all sorts of locks. Sora's just too stupid of a kid to try
He's
that.
He's like, oh, yeah!
Keyblade! Oh. It can unlock locks! Okay, where do I go now? God, I don't think any game has a more obnoxious low health noise than Kingdom Hearts. Oh, Donald healed. Oh no, Goofy just fed an item to Donald.
He's wasting every item.
He just wasted all fucking potions. God, you're so stupid.
Yeah, as soon as this fight is over, make sure to unequip
all of their items. Oh yeah, you can tech something.
Oh, there we go.
Wow. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Watch out!
Get out of there! Oh my god!
What the hell is I even supposed to do?
This game's
so fucked. Fuck. Very, very hard.
Someone did say that the payment options are selected. It's not the spike.
Wow. Wow.
What the fuck?
Oh god.
Come on. What the fuck? Oh my god.
That was the boots.
Like, chat, we're not even joking when we say that this first boss is maybe one of the hardest in the game. Like, top five, maybe. Yes, please don't hit me! What's he doing? Fuck! I can't see anything!
It's the boots!
It's, like, they were off camera! It's insult to injury that I have to kill these four stupid knights every time. The AI also has zero self-preservation skills. Like, they do not know how to dodge an attack. They don't even know what we're fighting. Why did you heal that one? Oh, fuck. Oh, yes, thank you! Damn it! Oh.
You can do that.
I think you can tech that.
I think
I tried
tech
before,
it
didn't work!
Watch out!
What am I doing?
Oh,
there's like, you
Jesus.
Can't tech it, I tried before! What do you do? You have no dodge roll, you have no block? What do you do? No, anyone in chat who's judging me for losing to this gets banned. I'm not kidding. This is like straight up the hardest shit. You grind? No, you don't. You don't fucking grind.
I mean,
why don't you heal?
Grind,
I have no items, you piece of shit. You motherfucker. Man, I miss when I was playing, like, relaxing games like Monkey Ball. Like beginner and advanced Monkey Ball levels, so chill, such a nice vibe, so much fun. Ugh. Come on! I'm gonna take the target! God, I just hate fighting these! I just heard fucking Goofy just use all his potions! Like, literally three potion uses in, like, 3 seconds!
Boy, this boss has a lot of health.
Wow! There's no way to consistently. Hopefully, he'll equip scan one day. You don't know how this game works.
You don't know how this game works. He doesn't have it.
Remember, you just gotta wait for the blue. You gotta wait for him to turn blue, and then you have to get really lucky that you actually.
Oh!
There you go.
Yeah.
Beat his ass. Get him.
Yeah! Fuck it. Finally.
All for one, one for all.
The start of a beautiful friendship.
You've done it. Congratulations.
A start of a beautiful friendship where you'll consume items needlessly and not heal you.
I hate them. I love money, but you should.
Oh, remember to remove
Donald
and Goofy's items. Remove their items. If they,
yeah, like
okay,
they had
none, they used
all. Because they drank
them
all.
It has this to is, save time overall.
This is maybe my least favorite level, not in terms of difficulty.
Really?
I think this is my least favorite level in all of Kingdom Hearts. Like, just in terms of, like, what you're doing and how it looks. Like,
this one is kind of just weird.
It's just a lot of, like,
confusing, weird
bullshit that doesn't make any sense. And a lot of my dislike of it is a carryover from when I was a kid, because as a kid, it makes no sense at all.
Yeah.
Love this game.
Fuck this.
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen.
I don't care. I really like this. Like, there are cutscenes in this game that are good and funny. There's nothing good about these.
Yeah, like,
it's Alice in Wonderland. Like, just.
Yeah.
We're gonna meet the Chester Cat.
This is the scariest thing Sora's ever seen.
his entire home was destroyed. And it's like his friend was consumed by darkness, but this is the scariest thing he's ever seen in his fucking life.
By the way, we've hit 12,000.
Yo, we passed 12. Yeah. Thank you. Nice. Puppies in a box! I forgot about that.
Gotta get
bullshit.
A puppy. Yeah.
Sick. I love items, holy shit.
But I think you can just do all the other ones.
The rest are just good stuff?
Yeah, the rest is just like potions, HP balls.
Oh, this is amazing. This is more fun than the actual game. This is just like a slot
machine. Just 24 hours of this.
Well, you'll just start at the start of the fight anyway.
Yo, Not a Real Fish just highlighted their message to show me a picture of Sora smoking weed, so I kind of have to click on it.
Is it the bong picture? Is it the bong
nice,
picture?
Nice, yes.
Yeah.
It's the
cosplay. Oh, no, it's not the bong. It's just the pipe.
It's the pipe.
Classic picture. I love the look on the Kyrie cosplayer's face in this picture.
Yeah, she looks
so it's
bored.
Immaculate.
And here it is.
Trickster.
Oh, he's Trickmaster? Okay.
Yeah.
Now
he's the Joker.
Strat here again?
No, the strat here is to do max height attacks from the ground, because that's like the only way you can hit him. Great camera. He's doing tricks. He's doing fire tricks.
Oh my god, this is not
Holy shit! That's what I'm talking about! My heart is strong!
Boost
that
attack
was,
power
that
when HP is critically low.
Was a real struggle for me in my 2018 streams. Like,
yes.
There's a clip of me, like, wailing in anger because of this boss.
I think it's because you were not being aggressive enough.
Funky Ducky, just link the clip if you want to watch it.
Little Duck cast spells now!
Here, I'm not going to put it on screen, but I will play it so the audio will go through on stream. I haven't seen this in
a while. Turn off this magic
on. Little Duck cast spells now! I was really upset.
I have a clip I need to find, but it was when you were dealing with Captain Hook, and you. I think it's that was when you learned that
the
you just
thing?
Shouldn't. Well, it wasn't the arrow thing. It was another thing. You learned that you shouldn't give your companions any items whatsoever because like, you were like, all right, let's see how many items they used, and then all of their items were gone.
This kind of goes without saying, but I haven't specifically said it. The Kingdom Hearts soundtracks, some of the best. Of all time, of like any.
Yeah, baby.
They have some of the best.
Hey, Yoko Shimomura, goodness.
That's one. I think that's one of the main reasons why it like imprinted on me as hard as it did. I mean, other than just it being cool as shit.
Very good.
The music is really, really good.
This level, they should
show this level in like game design classes of like what not to do.
This is
it
the
doesn't
worst.
Make any
it
sense.
Makes no sense. There's no direction whatsoever.
It is one of the best levels because it's funny. But
Tarzan is just a funny guy to have in a game like this.
Yeah.
You have to outwit Sabor, you follow Tarzan into the jungle, introduce yourself to Jane and Clayton, find Jane's six lights. Time to face Sabor once more.
Outwitted?
Yeah,
by
with your
it
sword.
Over the head with a stick.
Yeah.
I will say, I'm pretty sure this first fight is a.
Is it a leopard?
This is one of those fights that you can lose, so it doesn't actually matter if you work or not.
Oh, you can lose this and be fine?
Yeah, you can lose this.
What's faster?
The speedrun.
Oh, losing, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, there's no prize. There's no prize for winning, so I think losing.
It's a Googer.
It's a Googer.
Jaguar? I always get them mixed up, but I'm going to call it a Googer. Who's this guy?
That's just funny. I don't know why.
So scared of Tarzan, it just jumps out a window.
Oh shit, I'm out of here.
This is a treehouse. That cat just jumped to his. Like,
really?
Tarzan, you can't say that. We're on Twitch.tv, you can't say that.
What a fucking title right. card.
Immediately jump off the treehouse.
Immediately
jump off the treehouse. Another cutscene. Forgive me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's gonna God. Fucking yes, kill them.
The most
he's about to
evil
poach
bad
Donald
guy.
You know, how come Clayton didn't get to go to, like, the meeting of villains? Like, was he just...
He's
was
not
he just
important.
Too, was he just too fucked up for them? Like...
He's just... He's,
I don't think...
He's, like, not part of the League of Disney
villains. Yeah, but why did he get invited?
Well, I don't think he... He's not privy to the plot. He's just, like...
What
he went
looking?
Crazy.
Look, Tarzan. What are you talking about? Tarzan? He's fucking gonna kill Sora. He's gonna rip him apart like a chimpanzee.
There's a save point in here.
Yeah.
There we go. You can skip this.
Do I just fall off?
Just pause.
Oh. What?
Quit.
Really?
Oh, you did it!
Wow!
Congrats!
You know, a little sad.
Now
I like
collect
that.
All
I
the
like
slides.
The slide bit, but speed
oh,
is important.
Well,
you can do it again if you want.
So no, I mean I don't want to. We need to save time where we can.
Jane.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there.
It's like woman in the jungle, like exploring and like researching apes, has like found this ape man, and then the ape man comes to camp one day with this like young boy with belts,
with the strangest outfit you've ever seen ever.
And it's like, who the fuck?
A circus of clowns, not much use for hunting gorillas.
Which I love to do.
I think this is actually Brian Blessed, right?
Well, we have new
Tarzan, just feel it out.
Jiminy's journal.
God,
none
come on. You have
you
have
just
22
talking
hours
about
left.
Time. I mean, I'm joking. Why the fuck would I read Jiminy's journal? There's a little tea party with gun in hand. Please, the name. Well, what do? You like to hunt gorillas? I am not going to
What? No?
What? No, I'm not going to
You literally got used for hunting gorillas.
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Well?
What, man? What?
So intense.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go down the hole. The hole. Yep,
the
right
hole.
There.
Oh, I gotta do the fucking vines thing. Hey, gorillas. Oh, he's playing with a globe.
He's playing with ball.
Dude.
Oh, fuck.
Clayton, you're so fu- Yeah, this is why they didn't invite him to Hollow Bastion. He's just too fucked up. Like, Maleficent would not shoot a gorilla. They have some standards.
Maleficent may be one of the most evil people in the Kingdom Hearts world, but she would never shoot a gorilla.
Wait, Kerchak, please.
She would never use dark magic on a gorilla.
I don't know... What is that face?
What am I doing using the seals?
New emotion. Gorilla bloodlust.
I hunt down every last one of them.
What is wrong?
Why does he hate gorillas
understand.
So much?
I don't understand his motivation. To be fair, I've never seen Tarzan.
He said this all...
I have, maybe when I was too young to remember.
He said this all loud enough that everyone in the tent could hear him.
In the movie,
I'll kill every
he wanted
gorilla
to hunt...
in the world.
In the movie, he wanted to hunt gorillas because their coats were extremely valuable, but in this game, there's, like, not really a reason.
He just wants to kill
the
them.
Thing,
He's not
the
mentioning
funniest,
that whatsoever.
The funniest part with, like, Kingdom Hearts Disney World...
What the fuck?
The funniest part about Kingdom Hearts Disney World is the fact that they, like, almost all of them have the plot from the movie. Like... All the Disney plots are adapted from the movie, so it's kind of like treading the same ground, except like it's a kids game, so they can't like actually, and it's a bridge, so they can't cover like all the same motivation. So it's like, why would Clayton kill all the gorillas? It's like, oh, it's because the Heartless made him fucked up. It's because his heart was full of darkness.
I'm imagining a cutscene. I wish that there was like Maleficent influence, because I want a cutscene where Maleficent is like whispering to Clayton in his sleep.
No. Yeah, you were going the right way.
This way?
Yep, that way.
Punch them all.
Kill all of them.
Go into the,
into the house?
Yep, there will be more monkeys to end.
To slot. To end.
This level sucks. The level design makes no sense. Giant maze.
This is the fastest I've ever cleared this. Like, I remember on the regular stream, we didn't have that knowledge, and I was just wandering around for like an hour.
Do I talk to this?
Nope, you just leave.
Oh, why?
Oh, you know, because the game just requires you to enter and leave the tent but not do anything to progress the story.
Why? Like, it's literally like, they must have just been padding the levels out. They're like, oh, this level's really, really short.
Get him. Oh.
Why does it do that?
To annoy you.
The designer's like, wouldn't this be so cool? We can make the leopard jump into the bamboo and come out somewhere else. Oh, I get attacked! Oh my god!
Oh.
No!
You killed him! Great job.
Oh, it's a heartless. Maybe not. That might be a real animal that just murdered.
I think that's a real animal that you just killed.
I ripped its tooth out. God, I love their fucking one expression. Clayton! Holy shit, he's quartering them!
Like, you want to be focusing him and not the lizard.
Really?
When they
you don't
get
have
separated.
To be alien?
No.
Let's see.
You know, this fight would be a lot more in Clayton's favor if he wasn't riding it. Jesus Christ, he just shot me!
Shot you.
You have to wait now.
Alright, let's not get shot. Fucking! Clayton says he's pro-life. I don't know about that. I don't think I want to endorse this stream with Clayton. Alright, don't get shot. Swear to- Fuck! What do you do?
I love it. I love that it, no matter what, it starts the camera pointing the wrong way.
We die to it every time!
Keep going, you got this. Keep up the pressure.
Right, did he just punch me? Did Clayton just sock me in the face? No!
Oh, damn.
Oh. Damn, Sora, and his brute strength. Get the fuck. Oh, God.
Donald, do something. He's just standing there.
Donald had full MP and he just stood there.
Just
did nothing.
There.
I mean, you set everything to passive and that's what happened.
That's fucked up. I can't believe they changed up.
No. This
rough.
Is really annoying.
Watch out.
Oh my
god! You fucking curved the bullet! Heal me, Dial! What are you doing?
He's just chilling. He's not even doing anything. Get him, Donald. Yeah.
Yeah, let him have it. He just missed.
Oh no. Jesus. That's hard to get
through.
Why do you slide down that?
He healed again. What the fuck, dude?
What an ass.
What was I gonna do? There was literally no choice but to die.
I wonder.
Where'd he go?
This stupid god.
Here. Oh my god.
It's unbearable. This.
Because he has heal. Why do you think you get heal from him? He has magic.
You stupid monkeys.
Hey, go get Tarzan. Tarzan heals you.
If I'm broken 3 hours in, like if my spirits get broken this early, that's so fucked. Like, I have so much more to do. I have so much more to do, and I'm gonna be way more fatigued.
I say get rid of Donald.
Yeah. Donald has literally
Donald
done
doing
nothing.
Shit.
Whoa, did Tarzan just like create a dark aura? The screen like went red for a second and he yelled. What was that? Charmian.
Damn the combo!
This is so... Tarzan, can you heal me? No, that's Goofy. That's you.
No, bro, that's Goofy.
Tarzan is self-preserving first and foremost. And now Goofy.
Goofy! I have less health!
What's happening?
Yeah.
What's happening?
Okay, we're going.
We're
leaving.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, you can leave? Why can you leave? Wait, what does that even accomplish? Why can you leave?
I'm scared of Clayton. Oh my god! Jump in. He's just a man! He's just a man! He's just a human man!
Just a man.
He's only a man.
Okay. Nice. I think, like, intentionally knocking him around so that I can dodge while fighting is smart.
Yes.
Yes! Yeah!
There you go.
Oh, I gotta not do that. I'm not gonna be able to speak.
No, yeah. You need
I'm
to
sorry.
Your voice.
It's just really, it's really thrilling. Like that's. It's...
I love that this is how he dies.
Doesn't he like get hung by a vine in the movie?
Yeah.
In this one, a lizard falls on him.
Instantly dead. You see his
He's
face?
He's dead.
Traverse Town. Up you yes. go. See, if you don't need to do it.
Forgot that that's how you get to the keyhole.
Yes.
Really? Yeah, they
I
don't ever
do there was
do
a
it.
Shimmy mechanic. How often do they use that?
I mean, you could go. I don't remember what you get for doing.
Fucking puppies. I don't need the puppies.
No heart. What does no see friends.
No see friends.
No heart. No friends.
So true. So
sorry
true,
about
Tarzan.
You said it, Tarzan.
Someone in chat just said, what is this game?
This is Kingdom Hearts.
Just watch.
Just watch.
You gotta
do you, do you not see the boy hang,
just,
do you not see
fun.
The boy hanging out with Tarzan from
drink.
Disney's favorite
it's
movie?
It's Saturday. Just get fucked up and look at this game. Like you, you'll have a blast.
I think someone has a new admirer.
God, that girl was fucked up.
It's so weird that they put Turk in this.
I don't
it's
understand. So is Donald? Is Donald implying that he would marry the gorilla?
That's really fucked up.
Isn't that gorilla? I mean, is
That's
Donald
Turk
a gay duck? The plot of Kingdom Hearts 1 makes no sense. Like, what are they doing? Why are they collecting princesses? What do the keyholes do?
The most pure hearts are
because,
the most powerful, so that we can
power.
The keyholes reconnect the worlds. This is Kingdom Hearts. This is Gummy Ship, baby. Everyone's favorite part of the game. This might as well just
it's
be like a 5-minute
funny.
Loading screen.
It's a loading screen that you can't walk away from.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny how much more intense the Kingdom Hearts 2 gummy missions are. Like, they're like crazy.
Yeah, they're easier. Is the Little Mermaid music level in KH 1 or 2? That's 2, and we will not
be
playing.
That's 2. That's 2.
I will be spending zero time on that level.
Wayne, you should have made that a donation instead of.
Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters, right?
What heroes come from all over?
I know. Me.
It's you, Hercules, and Cloud. Cloud Strife from Final Fantasy VII.
You know what? You know what? Real quick.
Actually, that might be worse.
Oh, you want your fucking bones to hurt, or you want your... I don't know.
Yeah, you want your bones to hurt?
Yeah, talk to Leon.
I had to say hi. Love Moogles. So where do I go? The hotel?
I don't know, maybe.
Trog walks away from his computer. What?
And we're lost. We're lost without Trog. Who are you? You need money.
You'll need money if you want to buy items.
Fucking quintessential NPC speak.
Merlin's platforming challenge.
Why did he do this?
He's such a crazy guy.
He's a wild and crazy guy who lives in a weird, fucked up house.
that he has a boarded up door, but a hole in the side of his.
Yeah, that's his new door. You think he's like a wizard who can animate objects freely and summon powerful magic, but he can't be bothered to fix his fucking door. Like it in select instances.
I can just swim, I think. Are you fucking kidding me? It was like blocking me. Get out of my way.
It's Riku.
What's going on?
Riku.
It's Riku.
Hey, cut it out.
Gotta make sure it's not a hallucination.
So this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back.
Catch.
See, like, he is acting pretty normal. I remember even in this cutscene as a kid, I was like, fuck this guy. He just took Sora's Keyblade. I hate him. Right?
We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
I feel like how would have the Kingdom Hearts story changed if Donald would have just been like, yeah, sure, you can come.
Nice going.
Why does Donald Riku come? It doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. He's just a dick.
He just does it for no reason. He's just an asshole. Too.
It's just as I
told you. You guys hear about her?
She's literally standing. You hear about her? She's right there. Goopy could see her.
I forgot about this. Scooby just like.
I didn't forget.
Whoa, who is that?
I never noticed that Goofy is looking out the window.
I like that Goofy and Donald could die even in like tiny encounters like this. On crowd mode.
Fucking worthless. The King's Royal Guard. I mean, to be fair, they don't have a Keyblade. And also, Sora just leaves.
God, I wish Tiltify wasn't fucking busted.
Building. You know what I think it is? It's because. I thought this was so cool as a kid.
Yeah,
it's still pretty fucking cool. His hands are feet now! Trunk, can you add a text under my face or something that says, like, gaming enjoyment cam while I play Gummy Ship?
Sure.
Got any donations to read? Gummy Ship missions are an amazing time to read them. No? They scrolled down too far?
No, everybody took their money back, sorry.
In fact, that's $0.
That's sad.
So Emma Tick in chat says, I knew a guy named Michael, but he was unsettling.
Get rid of these guys!
Don't make that! That's a stupid wish! I could just hit him with my Keyblade!
But how else will we know that Genie's all powerful?
Homer is here!
Say hello Homer Simpson, everybody! Aladdin, you can swap out my stupid duck. You can stay out in the desert.
Genie is a really good summoning, too, I remember.
Why did Goofy just call out my name?
He was worried he didn't see you. He thought you died.
Where'd you go? That's how they're programmed. They scream out to you as soon as they lose line of sight.
Yeah, imagine beating this game on level 1.
I don't know if I'll ever do that. Maybe either. Maybe in a not 24-hour setting.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is like sickening!
Yeah, this fight sucks! It's so bad. It's just not fun.
No! Are you kidding me?
God!
What an annoying fight to have to do twice! Jesus Christ! Why did he just not come down?
This fight sucks and it's bad. This game is bad and it sucks. Getting dangerously close to the parking lot world.
It's a good world.
Thank you, Ava. Oh, thank you, Anonymous, for $294.31.
Do you think people will get mad when they realize what the parking lot world is?
Hey, we've done stupid stretch goals in charity streams before. And
we're
the stretch goals beyond
enough.
That,
listen.
The stretch goals beyond that are way, way better. So, like,
listen, if you set your expectations high from hearing parking lot world, that's your own damn fault.
That's fair.
Here!
Hey, Goofy!
He took the hit!
Goofy taking the hit!
Get down, Mr. President!
No arrow.
We're on our way. There's a difference between, like, suffering with a game and actually having a bad time.
Yeah. I enjoy the pain, because the triumph of getting past something is usually great.
Show me the keyhole.
Lion did not feel very good for beating, because it's kind of just, like, random chance. Like, so you're waiting for him to stick his stupid nose in and so you can climb up on his eyes.
Whoa.
What's he gonna do with the keyhole?
I don't know.
You don't want to know.
Oh, Jafar.
Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku?
Look at his fucked up mouth. Doing also, I so love this cutscene for one thing specifically.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's coming up right now.
I forgot. You pointed this out like a day ago.
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
See ya.
No, buddy.
She's not even like looking at him. She's just looking
you
away.
See, she's a princess.
Grand Vizier.
Oh, perfect timing for Arrow. Come on. Chidi looks so happy to be
so happy.
I thought he was supposed to be like upset about this.
Well, I really like that his attack animation is him covering his eyes and just like swatting in front of him.
Yeah, it's good. God damn it, Jafar.
Yeah, this fight fucking sucks.
He did KO Aladdin and Goofy
in one.
This is
like every fight in your fucking game.
No, it's good. Agrabah is just bad. This world is probably the worst.
Is this the end? Or is there more? Isn't there?
No, it's Genie Jafar.
No, you gotta fight Genie Jafar, bro.
Yeah, thanks, Genie. He's like checking in on me after I'm dead.
The Jafar death laser.
Fuck! God! Just ran away for no reason. Oh, the death laser!
Beam!
That's gotta hurt! Oh, Jafar.
I'm really sorry about this.
What the fuck? Why would you do that? That's like literally just a time waster!
And guess what? He's gonna run away again.
Why?
That's what he always does.
It doesn't add any difficulty.
Because he doesn't stop running away. He doesn't stop running away until he like does an attack.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Wait, he's coming back. He's coming back.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Wow, Aladdin leveled up twice. You know what's funny? Scorpy said he would hang out today, but he wouldn't watch me play because he wants to play these games eventually.
Really?
I really wonder how he'll feel.
I mean, you know, I could be wrong, but I don't think Scorpy would like playing this game at all.
Yeah, no.
Like, not even a little bit.
Scorpy's good because he's very open to trying new things. Like, there's a lot of games. He's like, yeah, I'll try this out. And I just think, like, oh, you're going to hate it.
Is not that strong.
Speaking as someone who's also very impatient with video games, and I'll just try a game for, like, an hour and be like, nope, never mind it, and just, like, stop playing entirely.
I wonder if this fight will be better than the last one.
The lamp.
Iago, where'd he go? Oh, he slapped Goofy!
Where are you going, Jafar?
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. And that killed both of them.
Yeah.
Yep. I think what it is, I think he's targeting the lamp. Because he does this move. He does this move to counter you hitting the lamp. Oh, no, he's just targeting Goofy.
Yes!
Holy shit!
Yes! Oh my god, this fight is so stupid!
Aladdin, he's just walking again!
Agrabah is so bad, dude. We gotta beat this game.
Oh,
you did it! You got scared!
Yeah, baby!
Now we can actually see how much progress we're making.
Fuck yes! Woo! Even 20 bucks.
Oh no.
What? Oh no, Maleficent!
Jasmine has been captured.
They fail at every corner.
To be fair, I think if, like, what is Aladdin gonna do to Maleficent? Maleficent will probably, like, rip it in half.
I'm pretty sure monster. she can turn into a dragon.
She can turn into a dragon, right?
Yeah.
Why doesn't he just put the key in the hole? No, that's not how it works. You have to shoot the beam into it.
Imagine it just in all the of everyone who's ever played Kingdom Hearts and had someone and over their shoulder, like, questioning the game, imagine how many people in this world have asked, why doesn't he just stick it into the hole? And they're like, that's not how it works!
No, Monster Hunter World just said that's not how keys work, bro. This is the key blade. I forgot about this. Oh,
yeah, baby!
God damn it, I thought it was over! What's wrong with this
world? Wait, try pressing pause. Do you think you can just quit out of this one?
No, it's mandatory, baby. No, Aladdin.
I tried my damnedest to move out of the way. Stop, Aladdin!
Oh,
You're gonna kill us.
Aladdin can't fucking drive this shit.
He's so distraught about Jasmine.
Oh, I think we did it. Unless there's like a phase two. Okay, no.
I think that's it.
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left. Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
That'd be fucked up if he could do that. Like, hey, Genie, find Jasmine. He's like, you got it, boss. And he just, like, flies the howl back.
Also, find Jasmine for me would be a really poorly worded wish. He'd be like, she's in Hollow Bastion. Later.
Yeah, got it.
You got feet? Everybody lost wanted Genie to have
lost
feet,
his cool
now
bracelets.
He does.
Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if
does
you
he have feet when you summon him?
Help Sora find Jasmine.
Or Water says I hate him now.
Well, I'm done taking orders from others.
By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
Riku's so dumb.
We had a deal, yes.
You like, oh, this is all normal. This is all cool.
Ah, cool. Kairi's corpse. That's what I always wanted.
Sick.
She's not dead. Thanks, Maleficent.
Your vessel is waiting.
Now get on this pirate ship.
You guys keep saying this game is good and going, oh, this part sucks at every part. I know.
It's hard to describe. It sucks, but it sucks in a way that's kind of fun.
It's fun to overcome the suck.
We played this shit as kids, is why.
That, well, the other thing is, like, it's also an old game.
I still like it.
That's
it's
why we're giving you the joy of watching this stream instead of playing
you
the game
don't have
yourself.
To play.
You can experience all the funny cutscenes, you can experience all the great moments, and you don't have to go through this. Game volume down. I don't understand.
Why,
the
game
seems super quiet to me.
He has all but deserted.
Yeah, they can turn their volume.
Well, no, because they can't hear us, Val. That's not always an answer.
I don't care about him.
Some people are saying fine. Some people are saying bad. So
I reduced it a tiny bit.
You guys, listen. There's like 3,000 of you. You guys have to make an agreement.
It's hard to agree. So it was fine before. It's fine now. Okay.
Riku. What's the matter with you?
Well, fucking Pinocchio's little animation of, like, waddling through the door and disintegrating.
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora.
Sora.
You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days.
He's so jealous! He wants the cool toy! He wants the cool toy. Thank you, Donald. That actually was really useful.
It's everybody's favorite voice lines.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't know, we fucking love the lines Pinocchio delivers here. The combat is way louder than cutscenes.
I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
What the fuck do you mean? What does he mean? What does that mean?
He is unusual.
We got stuck at Captain Hook so hard in the original streams of this game that I had to, during a Jackbox stream, while everyone else played Jackbox, I just had a little screen in the corner of me juggling mushrooms to level
that's
up.
That's right. I forgot
actually,
about
that. Actually, that was to beat Riku, not Captain Hook.
Hey, yeah, it was to beat Riku, but it was still the same thing.
A puppet that's lost its heart to the heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi.
No, you're so...
Why?
What the hell?
Why would
it mean anything?
Let's
kill this
also,
puppet.
How did Pinocchio lose his heart?
We can do it together.
What happened?
He's just asleep. He's...
A heartless got him?
What?
No.
You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
In the last cutscene, he said that he had a heart.
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
What are you talking about? This is like one of the most...
You might not hear it.
Oh,
right now,
God.
It's loud and clear.
You're telling me you're on the wrong side.
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio!
Pinocchio!
I'm not gonna make it.
He's gonna die.
Oh, I can't believe that is from Kingdom Hearts.
I guess I'm okay.
So yippee! Stupid.
Damn, we already 200 past 20k. So fuck yeah.
Damn,
so
nice.
Someone in the chat said, God, Maleficent is so fucking hot.
Whoa, okay.
That's the character to pick for that. There are weirder characters you could call hot in this game.
Yeah. Like Goofy.
That was so hot.
God, he's so hot. Can't stop thinking about him.
Geppetto's in my dreams every night. Pete the Cat is so fucking hot. There are absolutely a sizable portion of people that think that.
These are all things that these are all things that Lauren would say as a joke.
I love collecting gummy pickups. God, this is the most like brain melting shit.
Well, luckily you only have to do it like 10
is
more
times.
Is this
one like extra long?
This one feels longer.
It feels extra long. I think they just get longer.
Oh, it just ends.
What?
What?
Why'd you go back to Monster?
I know! I went to Halloween Town!
He got eaten again.
What? Why? I clicked on Halloween Town! I thought you could fly past him!
Oh, no.
Oh, right. My God! What the hell is that?
Go back. Well, you gotta go back out now.
So, this is the level where we're gonna access the parking lot world. I think we do it from the square here, but I think we have to complete, like, there's a Heartless battle here first. What is happening?
I think it's a time
it's the mayor!
Allow me to introduce the master of terror!
Does anybody else hate Nightmare Before Christmas?
It's fine.
I don't like it.
It's fine.
I like some of the designs. I think Jack Skellington has been ruined by pop culture.
Tim Burton is like barely... Tim Burton barely had a hand in that movie. He was like busy directing some other shit while this happened. It was like somebody else who did all the work for him.
There's a lot of very passionate people in the chat right now. Someone's reaction to you saying that was shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
That's fine.
I think we're gonna get it. I think we're gonna get it. Now this. Okay, we know that should be it. That should be it. Now you wait like 3 seconds. And then you hold forward.
Two, one.
Here we go. All right, so we're in the level.
Roxas. She was tiring. She's part of the darkness now. She doesn't need the light. You're a nobody.
This music isn't even in Kingdom Hearts 1.
Yeah, there's a lot of content in here that was not shown for Kingdom Hearts 2. The graphics are a bit different, as you can see, because it's cut content.
Shit.
I am playing here, by the way. Not a cutscene.
Where are your friends at?
This is like an incomplete part of 2, because they don't even have...
You're a nobody!
It's just like the boxes that are... Present.
And...
There's no HUD because it's cut content. We're not even supposed to be here. It doesn't bother rendering the HUD.
It's sponsored by Game Code Games.
No!
Voice actors too.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Pick it up, Sarah. Grab that.
Give me strength. Dual wheel.
It's a drive form.
Here.
This is sick. This plays completely differently. No, it's not FMV.
We said it was FMV band.
I can't kill you, you're part of me.
You're a fool, Sora.
It wasn't before.
You're a fool, Sora. Going back to his UPS truck. He drove in on. Well, that was the parking lot world. Thank you for donating
$20,000.
$20,000!
And this is why we're the fucking best at charity. EDQ's never gonna do that.
Yeah, you're never gonna see cut content like that. They're too scared.
was damaged. In
someone
the
in chat. Someone in chat said if chat donates another 20,000, you should play it again. Like, we get to 40,000.
We can't really do it again.
Why?
We need the key to this thing first.
What are they even doing? Like, what is going on in this level?
They're giving a heart to a heartless.
Yeah, they're trying to give a heart to the heartless.
But what is that thing?
It's a heart.
Did they make it?
It's a heart. Dr. Finkelstein made it.
That was amazing.
But why did he make it with a lock on it and then be like, we need a key to this thing I made?
He just complimented our performance of the parking lot world.
What kind of fucked up science is this?
Halloween science?
Halloween time.
You can only do, normally you can only do shit like this on Halloween, but it's always Halloween there, so.
Sally?
You know, we were talking about Maleficent being hot, good Geppetto being hot. Do you think people think this guy's hot?
No.
Really?
Sally's got no.
I think that was a self-defense. No, Trog doesn't want to believe in a world where people think Dr.
Finkelstein is hot. Yeah, it came out so fast.
Sure.
There's a weird thing where they're like, we can't let anybody know we're from another world.
Another world,
and then they
yeah.
basically just drop that immediately after this game. They don't care about that.
I like, you know, say what you will about Nightmare on Elm Street. That's not what this is called.
Yep.
Nightmare Before Christmas. You gotta love the dog. The dog is a great design.
Yeah. Wrong, Jack?
I still don't... Jack, what does... They're trying to put hearts in the heartless, but why?
Maybe that'll make them stop
rampaging.
Do they
dance? Jack was like, they don't dance with me, they're broken.
I think that is Jack's line of thinking. Just as I envisioned it. Yeah.
See? He only cares about them if they dance with him.
I think the implication is that, like, the Heartless show up to all these worlds, but they show up to Halloween Town where everything's already fucked up, and Jack's only thought is like, oh, these guys are great, we should get them as part of our parade.
I mean,
so they're,
yeah,
like, trying
they're
to convert
all just,
them.
Like, they're all just kind of like funny ghosts. Let's go. I want to get done with this game. We need to spend our precious time on Kingdom Hearts 2. The good one.
That bonehead.
I also like Oogie Boogie. I think Oogie Boogie is a great design, and the voice work is really good. That
works for the level of like graphics that are available for this era of games. Oogie Boogie looks really good.
Yeah. In general, Kingdom Hearts looked really good for 2002.
Yeah.
Well, this is a remake. Didn't look this good
it
in 2000.
It still looked pretty.
It still looked pretty good.
Like, they made textures better and stuff like that, but, like, all the models are effective.
Do we gotta go find the mayor? Do we even have to do that? Alright, here we go.
Well,
take your pizza with you on the subway.
Whoa! That was really great. Fast! You can read.
What? Thank you,
what did I do? Now go look at the pumpkin.
Unnecessary.
Can't skip this.
To be honest, it's been so long since I played the non-Final Mix version, I couldn't even tell you what most of the original colors are.
Well, the Heartless...
It didn't work.
You're just... yeah, Halloween Town, fuck these cutscenes.
Yo, that dude just made a heart.
Oogie Boogie Manor.
You want me reading off some donations?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. We got $10 from Neon James, who says... Oh, cutscene, never mind.
Yeah, during cutscenes, we try to avoid it. But actually, that's not a cutscene.
Cutscene over.
That's... No, wait.
Oh. You tricked me for a second.
You thought cutscene would be over in a Kingdom Hearts game.
Mickey Mouse is more like, hey there, Pluto! Are you ready to die 20 times in a row to Sephiroth?
We'll have you read the Mickey lines from now on, then.
Awesome.
Why
did Donald just get like an exclamation point above his head?
It's because you hit triangle.
Oh, what? Does that do something?
Yeah,
oh,
it,
that just
it,
took...
I
didn't know you could do that! I've never known you could just tell them to run off ledges!
Well, you tell them to focus enemies.
Yeah, I didn't know you could do that, and it just makes them sprint off of cliffs!
Hey, Sharia Draws, I probably said that wrong, I'm so sorry, who says, hey, remember in Wonderful World the Mickey Mouse episode where Goofy played third wheel in a date and ends up boring Mickey and Minnie in the end? YouTube comments got turned off. I don't know what that means, but thanks for the money. $3 from Kel.
Oh, just fuck up.
Uh-oh. No, you can... Oh, yeah.
Why? This
what?
Is so stupid.
You have to choose the right one, yeah.
$3 from Kel, who says,
He's healing!
He's getting his health back!
Oh my god!
Why on God is that a mechanic? That's insane!
He's okay. A gambling man. He's a gambling man, baby.
One more hit. Yes!
Holy
shit!
Look at all the
speed. Three levels?
You got Leaf Bracer.
Yeah. That's crazy.
I think that means you're underleveled. I think that's maybe why
we're. I mean, yeah, we're skipping worlds. I've skipped two worlds.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh no, he's shitting himself.
I always thought this was fucking.
How
gross.
Embarrassing.
That's pathetic.
Spaghetti, his nasty.
He's spilling spaghetti all over the floor.
He looks really good.
He could be.
We also had $100 from Dr. Kiwi, who says, Kingdom Blart, Malcolm.
How did he do this?
The bugs, like, ran out of him and took over the building.
How did he do
that?
I don't know.
It's
his house.
Someone in chat just says, fun fact, you can just fucking leave. I don't know if they mean in this part of the game or just in general.
Oh, I think you can walk out of this boss.
You can walk out of this boss.
But you have to come back.
You have to do it.
Whoa.
It happened to us earlier.
Oogie did some crazy shit. Well, see ya.
Time to go. I gotta go to Ursula.
Shit sucks. Hit the bricks. Are gonna smother Jay. Careful.
You gotta heal Wayne.
Oh,
you gotta heal Wayne.
Dude, that would have killed you if Krug hasn't reminded you.
This fight is just so brainless. I didn't realize that I was even under attack.
Maybe it's not up. Hey, there's his head. Just hit him.
Hey, you're on top of my head.
Good job getting pumpkin heat.
What is a heart anyway?
You might be right.
Hey Wayne, guess what level's next?
Neverland?
You know it, baby.
Shit. we're not leveled enough. How do I leave here?
You go out the way you came.
I remember.
The gate.
Oh,
that
yeah,
big
yeah,
gate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what's really weird is... don't they say, like, oh, these are heartless ships? So that's how the heartless get around? In spaceships?
Oh God,
but they seem to just magically appear.
What is this shit? Neverland is one of the weirdest stages in terms of, like, you know, I was talking about Olympus being a weird stage where it's just one building. This entire world is a boat and a clock tower.
I didn't think
that's... No, it's not just a clock tower. It's a boat and Big Ben specifically.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, yeah.
Not so fast. Not so fast.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid!
Stupid!
Great!
That's one of the best lines.
Looking for a way out?
Oh god.
It's me, your best friend Peter Pan!
I don't like
you. It's me, your best friend Finfin!
I don't like Peter Pan. I don't like anything about Peter Pan at all.
No, me neither.
Do you like my knife?
Okay, but what about, but Wayne, what about if you had like
I hate his peanut butter, I hate his buses. I hate his movie.
What
I
if
hate his clothes.
What if
I hate his
a,
face. I don't like anything about
it. There's a t-shirt
about
with Tinkerbell and she was like smoking
so
a joint.
Found Wendy?
Would you like
that'd
that?
That'd be pretty epic.
That's not Peter Pan. That's Tinkerbell.
It's part of Peter Pan.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. Tinkerbell's not a part of Peter Pan.
It is about... I thought you were talking about the movie.
No, I'm talking about
the problem is you're describing the character, but the name of the movie is also Peter Pan.
Well, I don't like Peter Pan the man. He's not even a man. He's a boy. He's like a boy man because he doesn't
age. Well, he's young forever because he's in Neverland.
He lives in Neverland.
So he might as well be a man.
He's a boy man. Cool.
Awesome.
Cool.
Yeah, well, were you skipping every cutscene?
Wait, I want to see Sora do a cool dance.
Show me your splits. Yeah, look at him do a dance.
Oh, he kicked the wall. He jumped
away. Why does evil Sora do tap dancing?
He just started doing like a little Fortnite dance.
He's literally so happy. He's so fun
doing
a
Fortnite
dance. He is kind of Fortnite dancing, Anya.
Oh my god, I don't care.
Yeah, I told you to be more liberal about skipping the cutscenes.
I am, that's why I'm skipping cutscenes, bro.
I love my BRB screen, but can you switch back to the gameplay just while you're gone?
Sure. Why?
Have you... You caught Goofy in a wonderful loop here.
You know what's funny is Riku and Captain Hook, I'm pretty sure, are just in that room that Sora is sticking his head into right now.
They're just waiting.
They're just waiting.
Looking at the top of Sora's head.
They can see his, like, the pointiness of his hair sticking up.
Maybe.
You see how stiffly he went from running to just looking around?
Yeah!
Oh god, this is scary. Oh, shit!
Ah! He's coming out swinging.
And then he aim poses into the ground. It's like, why did they love doing that? They love making a boss that will just attack you immediately. Yo, Donald, just
look at him go.
So I remember this boss giving me a lot of trouble. I don't remember why exactly. There's Slimer. Wait, right? No. It was I had like green lips. Hold on. How do I get that? It was.
I don't know how you did it. Honestly,
I didn't know how I did it either. All right, we're gonna take care of this for a little while.
You like somehow like inverted the channel so like your lips were green, but everything else was darker.
It doesn't have to be exactly the same. This is a new age. This is a new era of Slimer form.
But it was really funny the way he did it last time.
I mean, it can be really funny the way he does it this time.
You should just make yourself green. Like, you can't even see your face or anything. You're just like a green silhouette.
Hold on, we need a new form.
Haha, yeah! Now this is the Kingdom Hearts I remember.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
Oh, I'm wasting game time doing this.
No, this isn't wasting time. You're preparing. This is your strategy.
I love that the square is also green. It says watermelon Pepsi in chat.
Wrong
well,
way.
Like, what do you think it's just gonna be immune? The square transforms too.
$20 from Parallax, who says, I hate this boss. He's always been a little dork with all that swinging around in such a tight space. Have $20 to beat him, and all the SCOTUS dorks like him.
I'll beat him.
I'll beat him.
Yeah, Supreme Court loves Shadow Sora.
It's that thing they're famous for.
Yes! Donald, let's go!
The duck is healthy again.
He's down again.
Oh no! $27 from Super Stubbo, who says, love us,
yes, yes,
streamer.
Yes.
Hey, there we go.
Holy shit.
Second try, pretty good. Pretty good. Donald and his two protect chains. Peter Pan.
Goofy has nothing. Goofy has nothing.
Peter Pan, give me your rings, bitch. Give me your rings that go back in the box.
Give Goofy some stuff.
Peter Pan, give me everything! I'll craft for you, my
Let's
name
see.
Is Puppy.
That's like literally the worst thing we could get in a box is three puppies.
Oh no, they put a small woman in a jar.
Oh, I know what happens after that. I don't like that.
No, dude, come on!
Glad you'd be happy this isn't a sponsored event, dude.
Charity event.
Did they like forget how to land?
Can you kill the Heartless? We got a game and a half.
Now jump him, stab him, kill him!
Yeah!
Get him in the kidney.
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Peter Pan could have sunk that knife right into his spine.
He could have, but he's not brave enough.
All right, here it is, chat.
Here we
this
go.
This is the nightmare begins.
All right.
Haven't used guard yet. Shit. What? Oh, that was a fucking cannon shot. I will be doing like Sephiroth.
So fucking funny every time.
You don't
He's
want
throwing
to
gifts at you!
This guy got ups.
Every fucking adult male in this game can jump 30 feet in the air!
It's true. It's true. Clayton had like a 20-foot vertical leap.
Jumps up like a foot. Whoa!
What?
Okay, now he's coming back. That was a really late return. But just go with that, Evans. You get a free hitter. Oh, shit. Oh, that got Donald killed! My
That's
arrogance
sad.
Killed Donald Duck!
I think.
No.
Yippee!
Jesus, well,
why
did
you want to take you like three streams?
That's
yeah,
why
it took me
That's
like an entire stream.
Why did that take you like three streams last time?
Hey, you know what I fucking said at the beginning? Wouldn't it be so funny if you beat Captain Hook immediately and got stuck on like, I don't know, Stealth Sneak or something? Guess what fucking happened?
I'm pretty sure I got hung up on Stealth Sneak before too. Well,
no, it's Phantom.
It's just very funny. We go from unspecified, like, blue ocean to this. What's that, Tink? Something in England?
Something Donald, in London, England?
Donald Duck looks so fucking happy to fly.
This song,
he's wanted this for so long.
This song only plays on this map.
Do you remember what to do?
Life could be dream, and it is.
Life could
I have
be
to, like,
dream.
Change the time, right?
Yeah, hit that clock down there. I think
the big icy guy.
Right.
Good job, Zora. There's... Clap.
You did it!
Yay! We got Navi G.
All right. Let's focus to the
now
next
we're
world.
About to enter a world where we will skip no cutscenes.
Yes.
The best. We're about to hit what we could call the good part of the game.
Fucking
I wasn't there before.
What the? Wow.
Keyhole! Oh, we had the same idea.
That keyhole's big enough for him to stick his fucking head into.
Yeah.
Oh, that's his worst nightmare. That keyhole fucked him up.
He's like throwing up.
He's like, oh, he's crawling.
Oh, fuck. I remembered a door. Oh!
One time I saw a door and there was a hole in it that wasn't there before. And then when I looked at the door, it was gone.
It's gonna scroll on
the truck. In your heart, boy, you will never stop.
Look at my teeth.
And realize
I'll give
your
you a new outfit.
It's made of hair. I don't really want that, Maleficent. Oh, fuck. We are almost at 25k. It's almost time for the secret Winnie the Pooh world.
Oh, great.
Oh, God.
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland.
I don't care!
Yeah, I was about to say, what if you skipped this one?
You, Peter Pan.
Why do you even wait?
I'm taking your ferry. I mean, it's just me remembering how much I hate Peter Pan is the thing. Like,
time for glide.
All right, well.
Well, time to explore England.
Yeah, let's go!
Let's go find 10 Downing Street.
Let's go find
10 Downing Street and throw rocks at their window.
Let's find the queen and teach her a lesson.
How do I go home?
Go up to the save.
We are doing
I'm pretty
oh
sure.
Oh god, what is going on with the...
Yeah, I noticed that. There's some...
Sir, your counter is having a lot of Z fighting.
It's just a little bit blue, it's fine.
You just gotta believe in yourself.
You need
That's
to never
all.
Confront your trauma, Sora. Just keep smiling.
Just believe. I believe.
Yes, Sora. Who said that?
Who was that?
Hey.
Now I will.
I'm going to level
the sun.
I'm going to Kingdom Hearts 2.
Every time I close my eyes, I see scary things. Your heart will shine with its power and push that. You're saying you're kind of repeating yourself, Grandma.
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 Do you understand?
Grandma.
No.
Grandma, I'm 8. What are you talking about?
Oh, right, I never had a grandma. Ah, who's that boy? There's a fucking boy in the
There's
library.
A ghost
Mom!
Following
Mom!
You.
Oh, yo.
Obtained it. He gave me him. He put it in my pocket.
All right, I'm coming with you.
I'm the new party member. I'll sit right here with Jiminy Cricket.
Put me in your pocket.
We need to get on the table. We're going to talk to Merlin. Tell him you're going to practice magic. But we're not
upstairs.
Actually going to go. Oh. Forced. Okay, so now that we're upstairs, we need to walk above where the Winnie the Pooh book would be, which I want to say is right here near this rock. We're gonna line ourselves up with the rock, walk against the wall, hold left, stop. Okay, now we're gonna wait about 5 seconds. The music should cut out. A new song should begin to play, and... Alright, we've accessed the new Winnie the Pooh world. It's a little loud. Let me reduce Kingdom Hearts volume really quick.
Christopher Robin is gonna fucking beat your ass.
What do you think? You've played this before?
No, I've watched people play. He's gonna fucking beat your ass.
The secret Kingdom Hearts world?
You donated for this.
You gave money to a very good cause, and now you have to suffer.
You only need to land 3, right?
I don't know.
Sure.
I can't remember.
How would I know? This has never been seen before.
This is never before seen.
I think
we'll just stunt on him anyways.
I'm almost positive the top number is what you need to do.
All right, well, I got it.
Straight!
All right, so after that, 5 home runs. We did it. We did it. That's good. We like blue letters. Next up is, what is this character's name?
Who even is that?
That's
not a Winnie the Pooh.
That Pooh is a monster. How is he doing this? Damn.
Not high enough?
You're looking like a big chump right now. Just saying.
Yeah, here's where the silly balls start coming in.
Oh dear, my silly balls!
How is that a foul?
Don't say that. Get out of here, Edwin.
Oh!
Barely in.
Alright, 11 more.
Someone's like, where did Sora go?
Sora's in the background!
Yeah, Sora's just cheering Pooh on. Alert, Wayne is suspiciously
sorry,
good at this.
I have to read a comment from Cinnabar Labs 690. My name is Sora. I really love Pooh's adventures. I was born in a shack in Destiny Island, Iowa. I like Pooh with my friends. I like Pooh, Pat, Piglet, Thomas, Timmis, Thimble, Trumbula, Robert Planch, Albert Clench, and Compact
Disc. Compact Disc!
Rabbit, how are you doing that?
Laughing at all the people in chat, they're like, you have streamed this before.
Have I? What? No, I didn't. Wait, did I play this on one of my Flash game streams?
Played this on the Flash
game. Wow,
that really blows a lot of holes in what I said today. Not only that I haven't played it before, but also this is a secret Kingdom Hearts level. I thought I'd never done this. Are you sure? Are you sure they're not lying?
No, I was there. I remember it, dude.
Oh my god!
This is a secret. I promise we're running in Kingdom Hearts.
Look at Rabbit's face.
Look at that fucking rabbit.
Yeah, that looks. That's an incredibly off model. Should have gone over.
Dude, try bunting it. Try
this
bunting it.
This feels like a flash game. This is stupid.
Rush the mound.
Kill Owl.
Kill fucking kill him.
Johnny Five Aces.
I just got distracted says, by fucking chat because someone said, "Hee hee, this music is awesome." What? That like really bothered me.
They're right.
It's awesome.
Oh, I'm gonna lose now.
Someone says, use your drive forms. Come on, Wayne.
just go with the master mode.
Who doesn't have those? Those are Soras.
Just go to Babe Ruth mode.
Quazoid in chat said, big fan of this half-naked bear, as if they've never seen Pooh Bear before in their life.
I will, if I get really upset with Kingdom Hearts, I'll try that again.
The Sloppus.
I don't know why I'm saving. I did nothing.
Gotta save
what do
all
you
that
mean?
Progress.
You made so much progress in that unfinished progress. Minigame.
Yeah, I'll lose my progress. I'll have to fight Rabbit again if I don't save.
Should we tell people what the next stretch goal is?
What is the next stretch goal, Mel?
I don't know.
You should have listened closer.
It's Hollow Boston.
I'm pronouncing that wrong. T-O-U-M. It's like garlic. Lemon
and
like oil.
Whoa!
Whoa, you did a flip!
That's so cool. I love how like Beast's Claw like clearly clipped through him anyway.
Riku. Remember that time you fell off the island twice?
It's pretty fucking good, dude. Masters.
Remember how you fell off the zipline and I beat you at the race?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master.
No, it's hard.
Oh, you just got that too.
Maleficent was right.
This is another scene that like made me so mad as a kid. Fuck Riku. Dipshit.
You know this stupid wooden sword.
I love that he kept the wooden sword to do that specifically. That's so petty.
Just
that's so fucking mean. It's a man in Sora.
Anytime Donald Duck talks a lot and says something serious, I feel like I'm gonna collapse.
Why did you
Aren't you that noob who just lost his keyblade?
I don't talk to noobs.
I came to avoid locker noobs like you.
Nice!
Hell yeah.
Beast is pretty sick in this game. So we are rapidly approaching the Riku fight, which is another fight that was among the leagues of Captain Hook that gave me a lot of trouble.
What is he doing?
He's stuck! Come on, stuck. Around the pole! Around the pole, buddy!
Get him.
Thank you.
I do think it's cool when he says step aside and punches them so hard they explode.
The voice acting is pretty cool.
I think if I heard that when I was a kid, I would be like, man, that's so cool.
I like that, yeah, Beast is like...
He's like an epic hero, man.
Yeah, they made him like 100 times cooler than
he's
was.
He's a badass.
Yeah, instead of him just being like some rich, mean fuck, now he's just like a badass action hero.
Yeah. Now he's just a fuck.
Who's that hunk following Sora around? You don't know?
Who's that gorgeous
man? I feel like Beast from Beauty and the Beast is very recognizable.
With all these Disney characters trapped in crystal.
Because they're the seven princesses and they're all pure of heart, and Melissa needs them to open the door to a room with a dog in it.
Yeah. Come on, man. Yeah. Maleficent so literally weird. Abduct 10 royal teenagers and trap them in crystal because she's desperate to open up a hole.
Still
not
the line
I say.
Still not as evil as Clayton,
they're
though.
Close.
Yeah.
It's definitely me, Real Bell.
What the?
What the?
Whoa! She a little guy.
What the heck?
No, don't kill it! That might actually be Bell!
How dare you trick me!
Oh, well.
Quit while you can.
Dude, he fell for the classic door trick again.
Now he has Donald and Goofy!
The darkness will destroy you.
Whoa.
That was
rough.
The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart.
I think it can.
We start fighting and I notice Donald is healing Riku like a lot. The ultimate betrayal.
We'll see about that.
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Dude, get out of the way! It's moving so slow!
It's a ball! Sora ain't gonna go Goofy! Anywhere. Thank you!
By the way, betray Goofy tricked you.
Your king!
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after
even
all
though I definitely just together. Did that 10 minutes ago.
See, I can right. Whip my head 180
can you tell
degrees!
The king I'm really sorry!
Hold on, Goofy! We'll tie them together!
You're not that far apart from each other. You don't have to yell.
They're really close.
Yeah, but they're funny animals, you know? Yeah.
They are funny animals.
They should be funnier in the scene. They should
they're
fight
funnier
each other.
Animals than we've had
thanks
before.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, he doesn't
some
around.
Damage.
Don't forget your arrow.
Wow!
That's like... That's so timelessly linked to Kingdom Hearts 1, is hearing, this will help- Ah!
Most famous
elf of all time.
I should have been a tech! Oh, this is an annoying fight to die to, because I have to fucking skip 3 cutscenes if I lose.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This is a rough one.
At least it's not PS2, we don't have to watch them again.
Oh god, yeah.
In the original Imagine. Kingdom Hearts 1 chat on PS2, you could not skip cutscenes.
Which is actually just insane.
Yeah, for a game like this.
Okay.
You got it. Just don't die. Just don't die right now.
And be in a level.
Yeah.
And while I wait for whatever happens next.
Not yet.
Yo, phase 2. What?
It's gonna be so cool when Sora's fighting like Super Devil God at the end of the game. It's like, it's over. I can't do this. I'm all alone. Then you hear, don't worry, Sora, you're never alone. And the entire cast of Recess appears to kick God's ass.
Yeah.
And they play the theme.
Kim Possible World.
Dude, they're gonna do a Kim Possible World, but specifically the party member that you get is the naked mole rat, and that's it.
Cory in the house, yes!
I can't wait to get to the Pirates of the Caribbean world at 4 a.m. and feel like I'm hallucinating.
They could have worlds for Avatar 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Yeah, that's all of them.
Cool. Someone in chat is asking if Moopy ever got a better computer that doesn't turn off when you speak too loud.
His computer emits smoke, it coughs at him, it releases water.
You're right.
You know, in what world is somebody told, like, oh, embrace the darkness, become the darkness, and think you're still in the right?
Crazy new visual effects in all of that.
Oh, final mix.
Damn, this Trinity is something else.
Yeah.
Well,
rest in peace.
Dream.
Looks like you're going down.
Life could be dream.
Oh,
here's.
Yeah.
I don't like Kingdom Hearts 1 anymore. I don't. Until now. And I still have two of the hardest things in the game left: Riku 2 and the door before the final boss.
Uh-huh.
Maleficent.
And Maleficent.
Not easy either.
We got $5 from Azalis89, who says, I'm going to bed. I'll see you streaming tomorrow in the morning.
Yeah! I was being nice to that person. If any of you go to bed, I'm, like, disappointed. You need to see all of the games.
That person gets to go to bed, nobody else.
Hey, Holly.
Hey.
Guess what these enemies are called?
Puppy dog?
No, the ball.
Oh, ball?
Close.
Dark ball.
What?
Dark ball. It's literally just dark ball.
Awesome. A damn bad ball!
You know, tune in at 4 a.m. to meet our special guest, Haley Joel Osment.
Did he say that he...
Did he say he would even be here?
Did Moopy say he'd be here?
Oh, no, I don't know. I imagine if Moopy sees that I'm, like, doing this at 4 a.m., he'd be like, oh, time to strike.
He probably would.
There's like maybe two chests in this game that don't require you to fight someone to get them.
Yeah, it's almost like it's a video game.
Yeah.
You don't just walk around and pick up chests without having to do anything.
No! Oh!
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
You sound weird, boy.
The keyhole to the
sound strange.
Unlock it.
Sounding so not normal.
And the heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no
Riku goes through a lot in this fucking game. Rather,
I will use its power to rule all.
I love being evil.
Such
the darkness is going to come in and flood everything.
Oh. That's fucking awesome.
Keyblade.
No, I think it was the real life.
Oh,
thank
you.
Yo, check out. I like to glow when nobody's looking at me.
Just saying.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
I don't know if you meant Clayton.
I like her being like, I'm the mistress of all evil, and her big play is she makes a bit of rock levitate.
This seems like a slog.
Welcome to Proud Mode!
That's most Kingdom Hearts 1 boss.
Welcome to the Hard Mode, where the only difference is every sprint is now a marathon.
And you die really fast. That's the other
thing. A marathon where if you trip or stumble slightly, you break all your bones.
Someone comes and shoots you while you're on the ground.
It's late!
The gun that they use to start the race.
You might slip off the track and fall to the lower track.
If you fall off, you go to hell.
Yes. A keyblade.
A keyblade?
But unlike
yours. Keyblade.
Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the
Yo,
darkness.
Yo, Riku, that's like your mom.
Become
fucked
darkness
up.
Itself.
That's not.
Cool. Not really.
Yeah, I remember she was like, you're like a son to me. They had a relationship going.
Actually, it's fucking awesome the way my adopted evil son stabs me.
Yeah, I love when my son stabs me and I gain the power of true darkness.
This is great, actually!
Hey, is this hard? I don't remember this. For some reason, I always forget about this fight.
I think it might be kinda hard.
I mean, she is a dragon.
Kathmini says, I fell asleep and now Riku is evil.
Yeah.
We're getting close, but this boss doesn't look like it has phases, so
it's just kind of a little slow.
It's just really long, and it sucks.
And there's lots of hitboxes everywhere, and nowhere to save.
Yeah.
Like, what, you I don't know how you're supposed to, like...
Yeah, like, it's not like you can do anything. There's no blocking in the air.
Yes! Legal-themed wedding! Let's go!
Phoenix Wright. Howard Hamlin wedding.
Get out of the green... Wait! Don't jump into the fire! Jesus Christ!
Why? It's green!
Let me eat!
You're making me go crazy, dude.
Donald is burning. Donald Duck is burning.
Have that game's
dead. Did we ever change that game?
Yeah!
Yay! They did? Cool.
I was gonna say.
Life could be a dream. Grand Hall? Oh shit, here we go.
Yo,
oh shit.
Colorful door.
You think I can do this without grinding?
Yes.
I think you can do it.
There are people who can do this at level one, so yes.
Handsome.
Handsome.
Seeker of darkness.
The Seeker of Darkness!
Oh, fuck. It's Handsome Seeker of Darkness.
I'm afraid of that guy.
The duck is dead.
Got him.
That's awesome.
Okay, but now imagine having to watch this cutscene every time you lose at this next fight.
Complete the keyhole.
This whole fucking 2 minute long cutscene.
Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Take me to the bad zone.
His fucking face.
Sora.
Oh, he's not done yet, folks. He's not done yet.
Forget it. There's no
get
way
fucked.
You're taking Kairi's heart.
Also, another funny delivery there. Kairi's heart. He sounds like he like hurt himself. Oh shit! It just throws you right in.
All right, like to
all
it.
Right, now play.
Maybe just jump in.
Oh yeah, glide. Don't know what I do about that though.
Live.
I need to hit him. Damn it! Ooh. Okay, you know, I would have won. I forgot to equip potions and shit.
Come.
Arzarkanum! Kill him, Sora!
Yeah!
Two levels,
Silent!
Is
that
it? I hate you, bully!
Did you win?
Keyblade.
No, but did he do it?
Two
I was right! I fucking called it!
Two tries. First, two's the magic number tonight. I don't know why. I beat Captain Hook in two tries. I beat Riku in two tries.
What the fuck? I don't like his teeth.
Yeah, his teeth are not good.
The message on Mutated Wisdom's donation was, Ansem, just be all...
How do you do, fellow kids?
Yo, the balls are free.
Can't wait to see Gosselin.
All of the princess's hearts were in Sora the whole time.
I was about to
really
say, were they all in Sora the whole time? Because that doesn't really make sense.
I mean, that's like an important plot point going forward, right? That he can hold a million hearts in him or something.
That is true. That is like what most of the later games are about, is the fact that Sora's got like a million people inside of him.
Dude, Sora is like a fucking bus for hearts.
He kind of is.
Yeah, he's bussing.
And now he's dead. The end of the game.
Don't say that, Kirby. He's dead. See?
He turned into
I calls him as I sees him.
Maybe he shouldn't have done that. Donald's pissed. Donald is not mourning. He's mad.
It's Xemnas.
It's Ansem, Seeker of Darkness.
I don't know this guy.
Two.
But now it's
I don't know. I know like two guys.
Well, this is an important guy to know.
It's Mansex!
Oh, that's the second game.
Damn it.
This is when the game stops making sense.
Yeah.
It didn't make a whole lot of sense before, but now is when it's just like, fuck it.
Okay, I do know about this.
Shoot that Heartless.
I know that's Sora.
No, it's not. This is the new
main
character.
They better attack and kill this thing!
This is the new main character, Lil Tuck.
Hey, Lil Tuck.
Yeah, that sounds in line with everything else
moveset.
In this game.
That's it.
You can jump and walk.
Captain Toad is the Super Mario game where you play as a fucking toad who can't run or jump.
Donald has like killed so many of these on his own with like fire magic, but for some reason this one is like.
Who
Who the fuck are these people?
These are Final Fantasy characters.
Right? They're from Disney. They're from Fantasia.
But no one knows what.
They're from Final Fantasia.
The princess's hearts should have been freed.
This guy is a fucking piece of white bread.
Keyblade had the heart.
No, he's so cool. He has the gun blade. Are you stupid? I'm skipping the cutscene out of spite. I hate you.
Dude, he literally collects GF and goes, whatever.
We just
don't go that way. Either way.
Ow! Ouch!
Ow! Ow!
Ouch!
They're literally hurting you so much.
They're fucking hurting me. Why do I have to fight so many guys here?
It's so funny. You had that like entire protracted cool battle with Riku, and now you get here and a dog looks at you wrong and all your health is gone.
I don't like it.
Our hearts are connected. And the
we call this friendship.
Broke through
there
the
is
darkness.
A small part of me. I my inner child light. Still watches this and gets a little sad. That's a little what emotional. Saved me.
Oh.
There's still a part of me in there that remembers
no
that.
How deep the darkness,
like I said at the start of the stream, the music tricked me into thinking this was a.
Yeah, it's really just the music because what they're saying doesn't make any sense and they keep repeating themselves over and over again.
You can't go.
So this is the famous gummy ship.
Uh-huh. This is the last gummy ship. No, that's not true. There's actually one more after this.
Fuck!
This is the second to last gummy.
Why? Do they think this is fun?
Yes.
Does this come back
they
in
do.
Two?
I just said this game
it does
rules.
Live in a different
What's
way.
What's wrong with me? When Pinhead gets stabbed in the dick, he doesn't. He's not silent. He moans. Like,
he goes, ow, do it more.
See how much.
What? He came from behind me!
420.
You're still on a fucking gummy mission?
I died twice!
Oh, I see
God,
what
I
happened.
Walked away. I was like, he's not gonna be doing anything. I'm just gonna walk away.
The first time I got distracted and I ran into something. No! The second time, something literally came from behind me and just one-shot me.
Damn.
That robot's
It's not
robot.
Over!
It's not over. And you can use money on his charity to make his suffering big!
I mean, you can do that in a lot of ways. We already have those things in place. What are those dragons? When is this over?
All right, certainly it's going to be over after this.
There it is! Wait, Whee! It's just Neverland?
Well, that's Neverland. That's not the right place.
That's just Neverland.
How did you end up here?
What?
Wait, how did you end up?
Oh, no, I can go to Hollow Bastion now.
Okay. I think you, like, took a wrong turn, but I guess.
But I can go
matter.
There, right? That's
yeah,
where
I guess it doesn't
go?
Matter.
What the
That's
fuck?
That's weird. I've Why never did... seen that happen.
That scared me.
Yeah, that
That scared me. Scary. I was
That's
really worried
scary.
That we were gonna have to. Hey, Beast.
I'd like to address why I said I don't like Brave Little Toaster.
Okay.
It's because it's
important.
It's because it was way too depressing when I was a kid.
Why? They win.
Right, yeah, this
entire... was so small.
That movie is like
so
super
sad.
Fucking grim though. Like there's entire chunks
yeah.
about like them going to like a fucking like garbage
the cars
dump
fucking
and
die.
Like cars are getting destroyed and all the cars are like yeah we're here like marching to our death all of us and all of you are fucking worthless and everything's gonna melt and die someday
and
suffer
point, and they point at Timmy Toaster and they go that toaster's so small
yeah
well I guess my child brain forced all that out after the toaster won in the end you got to toast more bread
yeah I mean
oh,
all
I
those cars
the
died for a good cause I need to use this lift, right?
Yep.
Ugh.
Whatever you do.
We have $10 from Medieval Slimes who says, I'm so stoned, you don't know how hard it was for me to figure out how to donate.
Well, I'm glad that you went
Fuck
through
yeah.
the tribulation.
Thank you so much.
We really
Hell
appreciate
yeah.
it.
We appreciate the probably Herculean effort on your part.
Nope,
I didn't.
Log lost.
Are you kidding? What?
There's more.
Why would they do that? Oh, this game sucks. All right, here we are. It's time for the next boss. See, the reason I said that this part of the game was good is because it just gives you, like, boss fight after boss fight after boss fight, and the boss fights are the fun part.
Is it?
Goofy gliding in!
Really hard fight.
Oh god, look out. It's a big thing and it's sitting there.
You're gonna fight like five of these things in the next hour.
Yeah, that's right. Oh my god, fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Die, monster! Two levels, fuck yeah. Whoa.
All right, that's the first behemoth of, I think, like three or four.
Right. Look at Goofy and Donald. They're like not even animated. Their eyes are just one frame blinking.
They are just standing there.
It's not that simple.
It's like, they really designed this game in a way where like 90% of the time they don't know what to do with Donald and Goofy. They literally just stand there. I have 3 AP to spend. I'm getting so tired already, I'm not gonna lie.
But I will see you in the morning tomorrow.
Good night, see you early in the morning.
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye.
As friends drop away, the despair encroaches.
Oh, come on, there's still like 4 of us here.
I know, there's still lots of us right now, but I can feel it. The lonely hours are coming. Oh, we are gonna be here for 2 hours. This is just like an early encounter and this is taking so long. The music's sick though. Oh, thank you, Donald! Donald, you know, Donald and I think our relationship has really grown over the span of this game. He's actually casting spells on me. I haven't had to scream for him to cast spells once.
I think you might have to press triangle to actually make it happen.
Yeah. I was laughing because this is the first time we've taken Genie out of my pocket and we're in hell, like...
Yeah.
Calcium Mason says, who are we fighting? Well, that was a dog.
Mm-hmm.
It's in our way. I swear to God, if this isn't the last wave, can you... Fuck off. Die! God, that's... No!
Oh my God, there's more!
And this is optional, too! I didn't need to do this! Does he do anything else?
No.
I can't charge it up. I can't. This was a terrible idea, Trog.
Hey, I'm just telling you what the speedrun does.
Well, they're wrong. You just die if you do that. Hey, when we get the Atlantis level, is it going to turn us into a fish?
Yes.
Well, I guess they get to see that.
I mean, it should be.
It doesn't make the whole thing awesome.
Oh, that's so fucking frustrating. Oh, I gotta do all that fucking shit. All right,
more donations.
I don't want to fucking do this. Gotta do this one though. Who's ready to turn into a fish?
Oh boy.
Oh, you guys didn't see this.
This is what it would have looked like if we had to play the terrible Atlantis level. They're all mermaids. It's the world of
well, no.
mermaid.
Well, no, because I was gonna say Goofy gets turned into a turtle with no opposable thumb.
Yeah. True.
Donald's lower half becomes an octopus.
Donald, do something. Is he glitched?
It's even more. He's even better.
Look at him. He's just chasing. Got, like... What is he doing? Donald.
Do my best. Angus leaves with $5. Very heartwarming seeing all these donations come in. Thanks
to everyone.
The game
just crashed.
That's...
Uh-oh.
I just touched that thing and the game crashed immediately.
Hey, I'm going to keep reading donations. Jerry Crystal with the $1. Wayne, you are the smartest warrior I have ever met.
I can't believe it waited till now to crash.
That's pretty crazy, having one crash like 10 hours in, 12 hours in.
We played the whole game!
Thank you for $5. Did you guys know that a woodpecker's tongue wraps around its skull, the end of their tongue?
Is there a cheat engine table for this game?
I bet there is. I bet there is.
1.5 PC cheat engine table. Because straight up, I just want to one-shot everything until we get back to where we were.
That,
I
think
that
that's
again.
Fair. You did not... This is not, like... That's not fair. Putting you all the way back here. I want you all... I want to pose a thought experiment to everybody in chat right now. Imagine that you are 12 or 13 years old playing Kingdom Hearts for the first time. You're on this part of the game. You are playing it on a CRT in your bedroom. And right as you're where Wayne was, your mom walks in and tells you it's time for bed and turns your console off.
The cheat, it is working. I'm not one-shotting them, but I am doing way more damage, I think.
Yeah, you are.
It's fine. The save was exactly where it crashed? Yeah, that's fucked up. If it crashes again, I think we just kind of have to accept defeat.
That would be insane.
That would really suck.
That room specifically crashed.
That would be such a downer.
I mean, you don't have to go in that room, I don't think.
Hey, look up Kingdom Hearts 1.5 PC.
Wait, stop. There's a save point. You missed it. All right, whatever. It's too late now.
Fucking die. Isn't there a way to, like, swim faster?
I think there is, but
maybe
you have to have done the world.
Fuck.
You have to have done the world.
That's fucked up. Where do I go? Where's Winnie the Pooh? Where's the baseball? Prodigy of darkness, come back to eternal darkness for the heart of light. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door of darkness, two keys. Seal the darkness of light, the shadows of the return of the darkness, and the path of the dark door. Every heart hungers for darkness, born of the darkness. Now fight three guys again.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
guess what time it is.
150 to...
Oh, fucking
this fight's cool.
See, this fight is actually kind of cool for a Final Fantasy crossover with a Disney game.
Yeah, this is a really neat thing. I don't remember if this is hard or not.
Yes. There is a cheese, but you don't have it because you need Mushu.
Oh, no. You know, I got Mushu's Fire Blossom. Why do I not have him?
Because you got to talk to the fairy godmother in Merlin's house. But if you get annoyed with this, you could always go back and you just use Mushu, you put on EXP 0, and for some reason Mushu just does a ridiculous amount of damage to this guy and you just blow him up.
Alright, well, if I die, maybe I'll do that.
But the other strat is the one you're already doing, which is stand behind his head and hit him 10,000 times to kill his 6 health bars.
Oh! I need mana! What is happening? Ah, damn it! Oh! Fuck! It's like... I just can't... When you're behind his neck, the hitbox is so inconsistent. It's so hard to smack him. Even though you're right there, your hits just go clean through him because I don't know why. Why is Kingdom Hearts obsessed with tiny, 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 tiny weak points?
Uh-oh, I see disaster struck.
Yeah, I died.
He's still fighting this boss. This should help. So, like, did Ansem, like, hire this guy?
Yeah.
I'm not sure why he's... It's just cool. Literally, that's the only reason you fight this.
He's a cool Disney bad guy.
They're like, well, we came up with this cool, like, flying mechanic.
So I did see someone in chat say that, like, early in development, this guy was supposed to be one of the
bad
guys.
Thank God! Holy shit, that was clutch!
They said that, like, Chernabog was meant to be one of, like, the main antagonists, but
that
maybe that
sense.
Got changed.
He
maybe
looks
like
a heartless.
Because, like, he is just a literal demon.
Die, demon! There we go. Thank God.
I think that's really it. Actually, no, I think you have to fight one more just random behemoth. And then you
what's
actually
wrong
get
with
the
this game?
Fucked up room. I don't know, they padded it so hard.
35.
See, is it gonna just
third?
Okay, no, I think. Whoa, Donald.
No, I think you do have to just keep.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
This is it. This is the final rest.
This is the room. This shit nearly made me cry the last time
you
I did
gotta,
it.
You gotta find a way to, like, sub in Tinkerbell fast, I think. I think that's your. Should be your first priority.
I need cure. I need mana.
Why? I don't know. Ask Nomura. He's like, oh, there's not enough bullshit at the end of the game. The game's only gonna be 30 hours long instead of 35. Just put in 100 annoying enemies right there at the final checkpoint.
I gotta dodge these fucking, like delayed projectiles they have. There were the fucking tornadoes a minute ago. Still got Tinkerbell. God, my heart is pounding. We're doing good, we're doing good. You think these are the last two? These enemies?
No.
You think? Are you, like, trying to fuck with me? My eyes are watering, like, from just staring at this game.
Don't. Stop thinking about the end of battle. You gotta, like, channel some, like, inner warrior spirit.
Warrior spirit.
Yeah, you
I
gotta
am the
just.
The smartest warrior.
Like.
Come on. Perish! Demon! Fuck!
I told you! You didn't believe me!
Tinkerbell! I can't get any hits in! No! Fuck!
CD math!
I remember when I was fighting little cards with feet.
Yeah.
I will say, upon watching this entire game in a row with, like, not a non-speedrun setting, because I've seen plenty of speedruns of this game, it really feels like they dropped the ball about 75% of the way into this game. The beginning of this game is so much more fun than the latter half.
I think this is fun from, like, a challenge perspective, but oh my god, is it hard. Like... Oh, holy shit! Stop! It's insane. What they expect of you in this fucking fight is insane. I feel like I'm becoming something not human.
I don't know what that means, but...
I don't feel human doing this. God! I'm like so sick of this! Holy shit!
It was written in 2005, it's called Kingdom Hearts Plot Analysis. And looking at it, I think it's just, it's not really analyzing the plot, it's kind of just saying exactly what happens in the plot. There's no analysis here. The room then shattered, and Sora was taken to a rainbow or stained glass colored room. In front of him was a door, which couldn't be opened. He then found a treasure chest.
Is he gonna say that he pushes a box?
Opened it and collected a potion. Then a crate and a barrel appeared. Sora smashed them, and then the door in front of him opened. But then the Heartless swallowed Sora. But the voice then said he would open the door. The door of light. So that's what happened at the start. I'm now realizing that I think this document is about 30,000 words. So.
Well, keep going.
Know.
You got a lot to read.
Okay. I shouldn't have done this. Sora then needed to collect some parts for the raft. While he was at it, Tidus, Waka, Selvie, and Riku offered him duel. He got stronger while fighting. Then Sora collected the parts and gave them to Kairi. Then that day was over.
It's like a lit RPG written by a 10-year-old.
This is the plot of the game.
I know, but like it's so exact.
It's like.
What are they analyzing?
Every fucking detail. I was hoping, because it said plot analysis, I was hoping that this would be more analyzing and not just recounting the exact things that happened in the game. Donald then read the letter and proceeded to go quackers all over the castle.
I told you, it all goes full circle.
Suddenly, a dark hooded figure appeared near the door. Alright, they're just going right into it. This figure was Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. I don't think you're supposed to know that yet, but okay. This is like another four paragraphs just for Destiny Islands, man. I don't know. I think I'm done with this bit.
That's fine.
Goofy with $5 is a dwarf, Sora. I hope this donation helps. I had to burp.
I thought that was in their donation message. I thought they were like trying to do some weird onomatopoeia. Yeah, I thought that was supposed to be like Goofy dying to a single attack or something. Minnie then made a small cricket no! called Jiminy come along with them.
What am I gonna do? I'm so sick of this.
You could.
I don't want to cheat.
You could grind.
Where do
maybe?
I grind?
I don't know, anywhere.
This is eating so much. What do you mean it's going to? It already has. We've been here for like half an hour.
Using the Keyblade, Sora was able to defeat the Heartless. He then went over to the secret place, in which had become a door. That's just how it worked.
What were they thinking? Like, I'm having an EVGN moment. Like, what the fuck is the point of this?
It's gonna take me a minute because there's a lot of text here, but I'm going to generate the plot of Kingdom Hearts 4. Just give me a bit.
I hate these stupid fucking angels! God damn it! Every enemy they picked for this segment is just the most annoying in the entire game. In their whole goddamn roster. This is the most stressed I've been playing a game in a long time.
Makes you feel alive.
This fucking baby game for babies.
Okay, I've generated one paragraph of the plot of Kingdom Hearts 4. Are you ready? This is advanced information. You're only getting this here on this charity stream, so don't let Disney or Square Enix know that
We got it early.
Sora awakens to find himself standing among the ruins of an ancient city. His memories are hazy, though he recalls meeting Donald, Goofy, and even Pete in the previous life. With nothing else to do, he heads out into the wilderness to look for clues about his past and present. There are also many mysterious glowing flowers growing nearby. He comes across a young girl named Naminé, who seems to recognize him somehow, although he doesn't recall her presence. They part ways after a brief conversation, leaving him confused. Captain Hook attacks Sora and steals his Keyblade.
I'm officially zoning out. I don't know what's happening anymore.
Eyes on the prize.
I mean not in a good way. I'm starting to press buttons and not knowing what they do. Come on, Goofy! Come on, Goofy! Hey, someone talk, please. I'm going crazy.
All right.
I'm hacking into more of the mainframe, but it takes a while to get it unscrambled. You did it. That room, I think that room might be the most fucked up room in any video game. That's like fucking 20 minutes straight of the most annoying enemies of all time.
Probably the most brazenly untested part of the whole game.
Yeah, for sure. You just got the final boss. Four-phase final boss.
That's worth $50,000, right?
Yeah, come on, guys. Donate!
Stop
it up. Come on, give it up.
Donate!
Give it up.
Donate now! Bitch! I'm still recovering. Alright, let's continue our journey. Let's fight the final boss. That was like my 13th.
Look, just think about it. As soon as you're done with this, you're gonna be skating around on a skateboard
and doing
chores for the first 3 fucking hours of Kingdom Hearts 2.
We're about to see some shit. This is where the game gets crazy. Like, for real.
Alright, if you don't know anything about Kingdom Hearts, and now's the time to pay attention. The other previous 13 hours.
But deep down, there's a light that never goes out.
Yo, this 10-year-old's about to beat your shit.
All right, here we go. Here's the JRPG.
Imagine being this guy and you lose to like a 13-year-old. That's gotta be embarrassing. That's gotta be fucking.
Oh shit!
Come on.
Cum Guardian.
There it is.
The Cum Guardian.
Cum Guardian.
Cum Guardian.
I wonder who was the first, like, person that made a JRPG to come up with the final boss is so badass he doesn't even uncross his arms to fight you. Who is the patient zero of that?
It will never get old. My God, it's always cool. Oh, he just put, like, a dark ball in me! What?
Oh, God, he's a soul in me!
By the way, chat, we're not close to over. God damn it. No, don't attack the boss. What are you doing? Are you fucking serious? Oh my God. Like, just walk onto the hand! Jesus fucking Christ! Lock on to the goddamn boss! When would I ever want to lock on to the little twerps? You piece of shit! Oh my God. Whenever would I want to do that? Whenever. Never. This should help. So chat, what's happening here? Oh, what the hell is this?
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny. The final darkness is
done. He whiffed! Did he whiff? He whiffed, right?
Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, his guardian's still there. He whiffed.
Come, guardian!
Okay! I'm out of items.
What?
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all.
Oh, damn, I went to go brush my teeth and I missed it.
Yeah, I used all my items. There it is!
What?
Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark
title draw.
Are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
Well, he turned into like a funny face on a boat. That's like kind of a cute little Halloween face there.
This is where it becomes full Final
but
Fantasy.
But then you zoom out and like, it's just a tiny part of a of
this
that.
This isn't a Disney game. The weird flesh ship.
Hey, so what's the strategy here? So that I like...
I don't know.
You don't know? Oh yeah, Donald and Goofy get sent to hell.
I think there's like a bunch of like, mob fights and shit.
Oh no, there's fucking lasers. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Well, I think he's just going crazy on his own. I just need to get a little bit of mana.
Careful.
Fuck! God! Time to do that all over again. Oh, wow, okay. It's
yeah,
generous.
I was gonna say you don't have to do cool. You don't have to do the third phase.
They're not that cool, bro. That would be insane.
Can you guard in the air? Is that like even an option?
No, this game sucks.
It doesn't.
Why
can't
do they make you
guard.
Fly so much? It's
you
like a half-baked mechanic. You lose half your skills. You can't dodge roll. You can't guard. There's a platform under him? Yeah, and it's blocked by a force field because Donald and Goofy are trapped in a dimensional hole. And until I defeat Ansem, the secret of darkness, the wall will not be dispelled.
I'm watching this speedrun. The speedrun literally just stands as far away as possible, spams fire, and just spams ethers. Like,
well, we gotta forge our own path!
Yeah.
What is even hitting me? There's like just random heartless. Do I even have a chance? I don't think I do. I don't
what
think
do
I can
a
beat
chance?
This. I don't have the resources. I can't spam fire from far away.
No, I know, I know. But how did you beat this last time?
I don't remember how I beat this last time. I had a different build last time.
You can do it. I believe in you.
This is still Kingdom Hearts 1, but sadly, I wanted to be done with this game 2 hours ago. I don't remember this ever giving me this much trouble. Oh my god, I can't stand the fucking laser mechanic. Oh no. No! God! Oh, this stupid fucking game! Oh my god! The fucking pop-up brain boner fucking
what?
Thing. What even did the I hate the lasers! What even like there's no reason I should have died there! Fuck this shit! This is I don't get it! I do the same shit every time!
Turn to darkness!
Like you didn't cure me!
Welcome to darkness, indeed.
The fucking
really
birds! They're like
turn to darkness!
I'm not gonna be able to speak for a week after this stream. I genuinely don't understand! I don't understand! What do I do? God, we're gonna do this, chat. We're gonna fucking do it. Thank you for sticking with me. Believe in me.
Yeah, especially now that it's getting
got that. What is happening? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I hate this fucking fight. That's such bullshit! Why can you clip with that? What? Why are Lingrid will more like Lingrid hitbox? That's the hardest thing in these
Still confused.
The birds are gonna kill me. The birds are gonna kill me. The birds are gonna kill me. Cool, I got 2 hits in. This is the next hour, everybody! Welcome!
Still confused.
That's all I get! This is crazy! This is crazy! How did I ever do this?
I'm gonna get an after breakfast starburst.
Stupid fucking game.
You'll get lucky enough cycles and all that.
Fucking birds! There's just enough bullshit that this feels impossible.
I don't know, I would just give it to someone. I hated them that much.
I'm getting motion sick from watching the lasers. Like, because there's no depth. They're just weird circles on the screen that you have to interpret the direction they're going. Like, I'm doing, like, fucking, like, vector math in my head or some shit. Like, I don't know what's happening. See, like,
we'll see here.
Okay, I've noticed.
What the hell even killed me? It was the laser! I cannot perceive the nature of Ansem's attack.
Nah, it's completely random. He just did 2 that time.
Yeah.
You can't turn around.
You really can't turn around.
Yeah, you have to turn around! You have to! Sometimes you have to!
If I were ready.
Oh, crispy chicken sandwiches are born from the McChicken. You guys?
Welcome to darkness.
It's not over.
The rest of the fight.
That's the first phase?
That's the first phase,
Mira.
I think the rest of it is like not that. It's not that bad. Maybe.
I think it's...
you're not done yet.
It's not over.
Well, believers.
By the way.
But how this fight is designed, how this game is designed.
Oh yeah, no, we were talking about, I mean, you weren't here when he was doing the fucked up room before this.
It was
boss,
worse.
And
it
that
was
room,
worse.
Oh, it, God. That room is just like, is so obvious that what? Crowd mode was a complete afterthought that nobody play tested.
Yeah, yeah.
And, like,
to go
made
to
sure that
now?
It was, like, good.
What
yeah.
do I do now?
Yes. Go there. Yeah.
Portal of Darkness, okay. What am I fighting even? Are these
you're
balls?
Fighting Dark Moles. You're fighting
Dark
Moles.
Cool. At least, if they throw demons and angels at me though, I'm done. I'm out.
I've got bad news for you.
Yeah.
What, really? I'm gonna die. It's over.
Oh no.
Game Why can they parry you? The I swear to God, they didn't parry me in the fucking hell fight.
Yeah.
Game not full screen anymore.
You fucking. Careful, you might alt F for it.
I swear you have a checkpoint. I do not. There's no way I have a fucking checkpoint. Wow!
Oh my
yeah,
God.
Baby, that's
oh,
what I'm talking
God
about.
In heaven!
Oh.
I'm Christian!
This fight is so terrible. From
yeah,
start to finish. True. What is this phase? Like, what they literally must expect you to just, like, face tank through this, because you're not going to dodge any of this bullshit. Can you, like, go... Do you think killing the smaller things will make the lightning stop?
I don't think so.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I don't know whether... This is stupid. I'm trying to time my heals. I've been playing this game for 14 hours.
Maybe. It looks like you can't even land here. So.
Where'd it go?
You can land someplace.
The item! Oh, but he can do it in a series. That's cool.
Yeah, he's doing it.
What even happened?
Bye, Goofy.
Bye, Goofy. Hey, bro.
What in the hell?
Yeah.
Also, their HP refreshed.
Yeah. I think just go for the face. Fuck it. Just go back to RNG Town.
Just cave one.
Oh my God, what is happening?
Well.
Oh, I Jesus. Fell in his mouth. He ate
you. Try throwing out some Ars Arcanums right at the start. When you land
yeah.
Okay. Well, we know this now.
Yeah.
Man, I came home. I was like, I'm just gonna chicken on Wayne and go to bed. Now I have to stay with you.
Yeah, you do. This is your fault.
This is my fault.
I'm uncomfortable in so many ways right now.
Oh my God, your poor chair. Poor
it's,
you.
It's not even my here. Butt. I have a headache. I need to poop.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, Wayne.
Oh, hey,
Scorpy.
Hey, Scorpy, don't play this game. Just, like, get me off
hey,
your
I've, all I heard is I gotta poop. My head hurts.
Yeah,
I know you said you're interested
here's
in playing these games. Don't do it.
Play this
how's
game.
This game on easy mode.
Doing? He's dead.
He's dying. He's not doing good, Scorpy. I'm
is that you fighting
say.
Goofy right now?
No.
Yeah, this is what Goofy looks like in this game. He's really weird.
Lady Ghoul giving that $20. Use T-S word smash to tell you.
Great.
What?
Great read.
I
can't even parse what that's saying. I'm reading that myself.
And I'm slacking.
And that was the best. I can't even parse that.
Val has been reading donations and fucking burping all night. All night. I'm sick of it.
It's all that
like
Black Kingdom
now,
Cola.
If you feel like you're gonna burp, just stop reading the donation. Like, move
there's
yourself
so
away
many.
From the microphone.
Thank you. I wanna say thank you to my friends for staying up with me. This would have been unbearable alone. Without Valve's burping, how could I go on?
Scorpy, I want you to look at this game. And remember that this is a Disney game.
Yeah,
Goofy's,
it looks
Goofy's
like
there.
If we beat
like
this, we get to see Mickey
phone.
Mouse for the first time in the entire game.
Yes.
What?
Oh my yeah. God. Yeah, Scorpy, you've been hearing about Mickey Mouse the whole game. Like, you know it's him, and like Donald and Goofy are looking for him, but you haven't seen him the whole game. But we get to see him when we beat this boss.
That's like Halo 5 Guardians.
Yeah, yeah.
It's just like Halo 5
It's
Guardians.
Exactly like Halo 5.
And all it is... is after the Minecraft charity stream, which was very successful. No Kid Hungry, the charity that
they really wanted to keep working with us.
They wanted to keep working with us, which makes sense. And they offered Wayne. They said to him, "We should do another charity stream. How about like I don't remember the exact."
They said. They said, "All right, here. Let me recount this because I need a distraction from my hellish existence."
Keep in mind, my little broke records.
Yeah, I raised more money for them than like anyone they had ever worked with before. So they really wanted me to work with them again. So they were like, they sent me a little like 3D printed statue thing as a present, and that was nice. And then they were like, you know, maybe next year we can do some crazier stuff. Maybe we can even make a Wayne Radio TV Floyd.
maybe we could make a Wayne Radio TV Floyd. That was their exact wording.
Yep.
They didn't explain what that means, and I don't think they knew what that means. So, anyway, that's just been something
we've been talking about
ever since that interaction happened. I love that. I love a well-meaning but completely like out of their element PR person being like, "Oh, maybe we can make a radio TV Floygan," like as if that means anything to anybody.
Before they,
what? It just did that. Yeah.
That makes sense that he can do that.
Why are you trying to make it? Bring this game with you.
You're turning into a mouse. You're turning into a mouse that's begging for its life.
That's Ratatouille untranslated.
Maybe trying to kill all those stupid fucking.
They respawn.
Things.
It's all pointless in this world.
What happens if you hit the teeth?
You get fucked up.
Oh,
you die.
Just try to hit random.
The top of the head is the best place because it's the only place where the big lightning can hit.
I like Scorpy. I love your enthusiasm to think that you put more thought into this fight than the developers did by like coming up with the idea that hitting this thing in different places would result in a different outcome.
All right.
Oh my god.
That target.
Yes.
I don't know if there's checkpoint.
Now you go in the mouth.
Don't risk it. Don't risk it.
Mira's actually right. You do go in the mouth. I know because I looked at the wiki.
Oh, okay. Oh, look at that.
Unless it's like.
It's gonna spawn us like on the body of the ship.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. They're having so much fun.
This is a pretty cool adventure.
It is. You got to witness the whole thing.
Look at this thing.
Well, this thing's fucking puny. I love this thing's like a little Halloween decoration.
Yeah.
I know, he's great. I love everything about
look
this.
At
the worms,
skull.
Yeah, the skull.
Why does this thing get like 2 health compared to everything else? Why is that?
I don't know. I thought that would be harder.
Do I have to go fight Ansem now again?
I think so.
Yeah, so now it's I think this is the last one.
I'm pretty sure.
If it's like that first phase, I'm.
I think you can summon Tinkerbell, though.
Yeah, but like, what does that matter if I can't kill you? Got
it'll
back.
Keep you.
What is in there? Oh my god, it's
that's
a person.
Scorpy, this guy's voiced by Billy Zane.
You're fine.
Ansem, wow.
Yeah, that's how I am.
He's really foreboding.
So big.
Yeah, like he got bigger. He was like normal size before, but now
he's
like.
I think that's it. I think you did it at the end.
Donald learned MP Rage. He's feeling
you're
all
done
that rage.
With one game.
All right. Shut up.
How long did that take? That fight.
Well,
probably an hour and a half.
2 hours.
You just got an achievement for that.
Yeah, you got an achievement called Speedster.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, chat. For those of you that don't know anything about Kingdom Hearts, pay attention.
You're not gonna learn anything. Scorpy, I'm so excited for you to see this. The Speedster achievement is to defeat the World of Chaos and the End of the World within 15 hours.
Wow.
You did it.
Look at that.
Well, there you go.
You did it, Wayne.
Cool, my Epic Game Store's achievements are building up.
I think you did it. I think you did it with 9 minutes to spare.
Kingdom Hearts. Oh, holy shit.
Actually, wait, no. An hour and 9 minutes to spare.
With the power of darkness.
Okay, doors are very important in Kingdom Hearts.
This door. No, this dream drop, this door.
Dream drop distance.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Their voices are so quiet.
Kingdom Hearts
is light.
Got his ass.
Light. Light.
This is such a weird reaction to this.
Light. Yeah. Yeah. Die, cunt.
Is Mickey in there?
Come on.
The Mickey said that.
I was reading Mickey. Die, cunt.
No. Oh. Man, I wonder why his game's rated M.
Pay attention, Scorpy.
It's not right now.
Yo, I don't know what's fucking happening.
No, just look. Just look.
It's Metroid Prime in there.
Yeah, it's Phase. Oh, there's Phase on everywhere.
Why is it all like woo woo?
Come on, Zora.
You know?
Because that's
literally
the
whole game. Here's
why is it looking like that?
And the prediction? Oh, yeah.
One of my favorite things that's ever been said about this game was Ben Pack of Giant Bomb did a series where he tried to play through Kingdom Hearts while he brought on people to like explain the series to them. And the first time you see Riku in Hollow Bastion, someone is sitting with them. I don't remember who was with him, but they say to Ben, "Who is that?" And Ben says, "Oh, that's Riku. I think he's gonna turn into Sephiroth." And that's always stuck with me.
Nailed
oh,
it.
Oh shit!
Here it is.
Oh shit!
Oh shit. Fucking kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
They really dictated the whole fucking game,
kill,
and then
kill
Mickey Mouse shows up at the very end.
No, we can't. He's helping us, Scorpion.
Take the fucking shot.
You can trust King Mickey. You can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald? Goofy? Thank you.
I miss Mickey Mouse's old voice
acting. Do they not show Mickey Mouse a lot because they're running out
they
of
They show
lights.
Him a lot more in 2.
In 2,
this game,
he's
literally in the game for 30 seconds,
Scorpy,
and you just saw it.
Scorpy,
this is the
Scorpy you can
game.
Play as him in 2.
Scorpy, I don't know if you've ever seen it, but like, Mickey's outfit in Kingdom Hearts 2 is amazing.
I literally know nothing. This is like Star Wars to me.
In Kingdom Hearts 2, he wears like a full leather black trench coat with a hood, and it's got like silver chains dangling off of it.
Yeah, it looks.
And then after, and then after that, he wears like a Sora outfit.
So this is the door. This is the door.
Yeah, they closed it because they needed.
This is the door between universes, between ours and yours.
That's well, no, that's the door to darkness. Okay, it's different. That leads to the darkness, which is where Kingdom Hearts is.
Who's that? A lot of things.
That's Kyrie. It's his friend.
Donald is sad.
Donald
is sad.
He worked so hard to save her, and now this
now
is like
they're
like fucking. This is like Up.
It's exactly like Up.
Just like Up.
Up
Donald
might be in Kingdom
sad.
Hearts 4 for all we know.
Whoa, this looks amazing.
Remember what you said before? I'm always with
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it's PS2 graphics.
I'll come back to you.
It's PS5.
I promise. I know you will.
The graphics get better the more you play.
Please, oh baby, don't go simple.
Oh, this is what this is from.
Yes.
Yeah.
I thought Tommy Tallarico made this song.
No. The Steam Chat original right there. You didn't even see Cloud or Winnie the Pooh.
You didn't
when
see
did
Cloud or
happen?
Winnie the Pooh. Well, you saw Winnie the Pooh for a little bit.
There's Winnie the Pooh.
Pause the timer. This is taking too long.
Hey, you should skip this or you can take a shit.
Yo, Sora's
hands are huge.
There's a
post-credit scene.
We can't skip it.
You do have to see the post-credits.
To get hurt. Thank you,
More
Radio
Fuigen?
Paranoia.
I'm down. I'm sure you are.
You did it. You can use the kingdom here. Oh, I'm so happy for you. I love you.
You did it.
You did it. I love you.
Wait. Hey, you have to poop.
Pinocchio turned into a real boy. Do you even,
I don't give
do
a
even
shit.
Care? Do you even fucking care?
I don't give a shit.
If Peter Pan shows up, I'm punching my monitor.
Don't do it. He's gonna show up, dude.
You're gonna need
that.
Your monitor for the next 10 hours, dude.
You need that.
When I was in high school, I always had to poop on first period, and I would blow in my arms, and I wouldn't have to poop anymore—at least for a little bit.
What?
Sorry.
Blow on your arms? What do you mean?
How?
I don't know.
Where on your arms?
On my forearms.
Just on your forearms.
I already took heading meds.
Time for the post-credit scene. The post-credit scene.
Oh, what is this?
Pokemon.
This part always
it
confused
lagging?
Me as
Why
a kid
it
because it's like, where is he right
Why
now?
Why is it lagging?
It's this is
Winnie the Pooh world.
Pre-rendered, right? Like it's
it looks
not
like shit.
This doesn't look pre-rendered.
No, I don't think it's pre-rendered, but I think it is stuck at 30 FPS.
It is stuck at 30.
Why did Donald determine
because
that now
this
he
is
can...
this is a dream.
No, it's not.
Distance.
No, this is chain of memories.
Goofy always had a turtle.
He lost his zippers on his beret. They took him away.
That's true.
This cutscene was designed to be shown at the beginning of Chain of Memories.
God.
Compressed on a GBA.
On that shot, on that shot of Pluto walking in the background, they were all completely stiff. No animation whatsoever.
Have you seen King
Mickey? Bum, bum, ba da ba bum.
Pluto. Pluto.
Guys. Let's go.
Time for another adventure.
Time for another adventure.
On the Game
I'm
Boy
so
Advance.
Chat, Critical Mode, Kingdom Hearts 2. Just
for
an
anyone,
hour away.
Chat, for anyone that isn't, like, that doesn't know anything about Kingdom Hearts, we're not going to play the game because it's a game that comes between Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. But, so right now, Pluto is leading them to a fucked up dream castle.
That's the full title of the game.
It's called Castle Oblivion.
Val, say the full title of the game from memory.
I'm sorry, you are the one who opened the door on the way.
Do it.
It's Chain of Memory.
Kingdom Hearts Chain of
Memory. No. The full title.
Secret scene. Secret title. Scene.
346 and a half
secret
days
cutscene.
Or whatever.
Scorpion
no, that's
got
a different,
it.
No that's a different
that's
game.
A
that's a different game.
Is that not the same game?
No,
special
that's
secret.
Another game. Oh, here we go.
Another
special
another
secret.
Story. Yeah.
This shit was
crazy.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Yeah. This shit was mind-blowing.
This is a classic
this
is shit.
Now this is Kingdom Hearts 2.
This is Kingdom Hearts 2, baby.
This is the classic shit.
Whoa.
This watching this cutscene on YouTube as a kid.
Whoa.
Yes. This is dude, hardcore. I made multiple AMVs out of this shit as a kid.
Hell yeah.
Whoa,
that's not like any Heartless I've seen before.
Who's this kid?
No, who even is that? That hair doesn't match any character.
It's Roxas.
Like, yeah, but that's not his hair. They changed it.
Yeah,
like,
they did kind of change his hair.
They did.
This was definitely like a thing they made as like an in-development thing.
Oh yeah.
This is just one of their like ideas, and they're like, let's
this
just
is like see. Such a stark contrast from the game we just played. This is like some I don't even know.
Where's Sora?
Oh yeah, so many MSN Messenger avatar material in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Does this even happen like in the
canon?
Technically, yeah.
There's a cutscene where they redo this.
Yeah, technically, yeah.
Isn't there like a gameplay segment in
with
Kingdom Hearts 2?
Oh yeah, there is. You're right. I forgot.
Oh, what is this?
I don't remember this.
That's Kairi.
That's like a teaser.
I guess so.
Oh, it's like, look, Kairi's older now, I guess.
Yeah, and there's also the comic.
Novice,
the sky,
I just got
like
the achievement, Novice Player. Oh, but then I get the achievement, Final Mix Master. So that's
curative spells cast on a friend. Zero.
Proud Player, I just got Proud Player, okay.
Why is that?